Selling,
we praying. In Jesus' name.
Praying.
You can hear us, right? Testing 1, 2. Alright. I can hear this, bro. I voice that down to you.
Take it all
I'm about to see
you. At this point, my eyes are going to take everything down when you don't need.
I'm about to see you, bro. Y'all can hear us, right? Celine, you can hear us? Bro, in Jesus' name, bro. That's all I can say, bro, in Jesus' name.
It's irritating. It's very irritating. PYT said yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
PYT. It's straight. It's straight. I'm listening to it too.
Dang, so we'll be able to, you'll be able to hear if it's going straight to him.
I hear.
This doesn't make sense though. Yeah, why does it just go straight to it?
The kill is, bro? I mean, I turned down some egg, bro. It sounds good. Sounds good, bro. Testing.
Yo, is it stopping? It keeps echoing.
Testing.
We don't know why, and it's nothing on the internet, so.
It stopped.
Oh,
PYT said
turn off voice on me.
It stopped, bro.
Samson, no echo.
I know.
Echo sound?
It did. Whatever I just did, bro.
What'd you do?
It stopped.
What'd you do?
I turned it down.
What'd you turn it down?
I put voice chat to nobody.
Can y'all hear us? Whoa.
We did it. Bro, it was the voice chat.
I told you something about voice chat. I told you turn it down. Didn't I tell you turn all that down? Turn it down.
No, I'm saying it was no. Voice chat was to everyone.
I told you turn it all off.
Look.
I didn't care, y'all. Yes.
Hello.
No. Screw it.
Put it back.
You're right. He playing with it, y'all. It was
gonna
be a little echo. I don't even know
how
he playing with it. We're good.
It was an echo for a little bit too. That was it, bro.
Yes. You see what
I know. And there's no way y'all could pick that guy with me after him not even knowing y'all. Okay. I knew that was a troll off, but
hey, yeah. I still was hurt though.
I still was hurt, Celine. You got you, Celine. Celine, even though it was a prank, I still was hurt.
She about to cry. I saw his eyes watering up.
My eyes were watering up.
Yeah, baby, bro.
So I was like, the fact y'all was going along with the prank for that long, it was starting to hurt. I was like, yeah, they blowing me now.
It was dragging.
Yeah, they was like, he's superior. I was like, all right.
I love it.
That one hurt. Whoever said he's superior, that actually hurt. No cap.
I love it. Nah, y'all, hey, KJ, ain't no reason to apologize. Bro, you don't put this big junk on your screen?
Lay y'all.
What? You don't put the junk on your screen, us?
Oh, yeah, I do. I got you.
You better play it, bro.
Nah, I see it put it top right. I love all y'all nugget heads. At the end of the day, as long as y'all team Coley.
Hey, Slim. Hey, Slim, I was enjoying it. So I ain't gonna say that one, too.
Don't hit the middle button, Key.
I ain't hit it. Dang, what?
Me.
Oh, I got the tweet controller.
Dad, bring us the other controller.
Oh my, put it back.
Nah, I'm good. I can see your map. I'm good. As long as I can see your map,
bro,
I'm sure.
We're not gonna be together on time. It's better on mine.
I'm saying, as long as I can see your map, I'm good.
Okay. I'm trying to tell you. You got to lose it on mine or something.
Wow.
But you're gonna need your map at some point.
For what?
Because we're gonna be separated.
But when we play ranked, we're not getting separated.
And we're separated actually as we speak.
We're not ranked. As long as I can see you. As long as I can see. Look, I can see a witch count. I'm not even out of it. What?
This is like, I'm about to start. Like, just knowing what I got.
You feel this me? Is unranked, bro.
No, I'm saying. In general, I'm about to start knowing what guns I got.
Yeah, Josephine, you was wilding. Y'all was wilding on me, Josephine.
You feel what I'm
glad y'all felt bad.
I can't really see my guns.
Because it hurt my heart.
You feel?
Can't see your guns?
Look, when they touch. Yeah. What is the strain called for me?
Let's get a quick pistols.
What is it?
Bro, that's some witcher crime. Who don't like that? It's like the boomerang. Josephine, y'all was hurting my heart, bro. Nah, the fact. Nah, someone said something crazy, though. It was someone who said something like, "Kay, go to sleep." I was like, oh, yeah, niggas laughing. Oh, niggas not playing with me. You can bring back a lie. Get my card.
I'm not gonna lie, I'd be some sweats and I don't like that.
I would have been looking.
Like, you gotta lock in on, right? Like, you can't just, like, put it
at least for us.
Huh? No, I'm taking good on that. Maybe it was for you, bro.
I was trying my hardest. Nah, y'all. Every night, I was violating Beto, y'all. That's why I didn't get on, though.
Oh, wow.
Because it was like, it was like 10 nights straight. Y'all know we was going crazy in the lives. Oh, yeah, right there. It was like 10 nights straight, y'all. We was going crazy in the lives. And I didn't spend no time with B. Like, y'all know B get off of work. Y'all know B get off of work around like 5:30. And by the time B gets to my house, it'd be like 6:30. And me and her end up going to my job. I end up leaving to go to work around 6:30. And when I get back, it's like 9. And so, like, I spent maybe, like, 30 minutes with her, and then I hop on the live. And I did that for, like, almost, like, 2 weeks. So she was pissed. She was like, you don't even spend time
with me. Are these about it?
No, because I hit the jump. And they can't hear. They can't hear on the live.
Yeah.
I actually can bring the mic back over here.
Good. It's cool, though.
I'm going to bring it over. I'd rather be over here than over there.
I'm trying to say.
They violating over there.
Like, I'm saying, like.
Like, I know.
I have a whole party.
I be trolling all the time, so maybe that was get back.
Let's get back.
All the times I be trolling. You wanna do squad duos? Keep pistol run real quick to get warmed up. Be sure.
Squad duos. Let's go real guns, bro. No. Let's go off rank, no rank. Play for real.
Squads.
No rank. Bro, I'm trying to tell you, it'd be some fiends and you saw you just got clapped. It'd be some.
Bro, fun. I didn't even have nothing out.
You just want to go straight rank?
No, I said, do you want to warm up with a squad? Squad duels.
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, Si, you know it's violating me, Si. Si, you wanna sing the wild stuff they were saying in here, though.
So they're violating them, Si, a lot.
Yeah, tell BB sorry, too, and we're sorry for stealing y'all time. Nah, it's never that. B know what's up. Hey, Si, they was violating, bro. Hey, look, Si, somebody said Keon Superior. They was like, "Hey, we really don't care about." No, like, I think it was Josephine. Someone said, "Hey, we really don't care about you for real. You can stop getting on live." I was like, "Twinkle, twinkle."
I loved every second. If I do say so myself, I loved every second.
What's the one comment that hurt me the most? Yes, I almost threw up.
So
he's
about to cry.
Nah, the comment that hurt the most was, "Nah, K, we still love you. Keith just hit different." I said, "That won't hurt." Like, troll or not, that won't hurt. Yeah, someone said, "K, we love Keith more." Dizzy, they were violating.
You missed. Hey, stop. We was lit on last night's live. Believe that.
Hey, Si, look. Hey, Si, all them nights gone. That's basically what they told me. Yeah, y'all should feel bad, because y'all was violating. I got a question, bro. Yeah, we need regular guns.
Yeah.
Because I feel like it was good. Yeah. Kind of disrespectful. God dang!
I'm
gonna tell you, bro. Key. Key, they're right there. Just run to it. Key, come on to the right of you. Yeah, he's one of them. One of them. Keep on steady. He high. Just don't give me one. He like that.
Bro.
He like that.
What do I tell you?
Yeah, nah.
I said like, we can just do duos unranked. There's been fiends recently. I don't know if it's because we're gold.
It's probably because we're gold. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't know.
He headshotted me first, John.
I don't know if it's gold or not, but.
I know. I get I ain't had no witcher con. But, oh, look, he look at his level, though.
Okay.
Look at his level, though, Key.
I know it.
He's 223. You know what the highest level is? What? 95. You know what level we are? 70.
That's me.
But they're giving us some guys.
What I'm telling you, that's what I said. Maybe you can be duels on rank and get comp. I was playing solos and getting smacked.
Nah, Josephine was like, K could never. I don't know, bro. Y'all some good actors, bro. I was hurt. Like, in the back of my mind, I said, bro, ain't no way they serious, but I still was hurt, though. It just, like, it's just the fact that y'all was going that far. And then someone came back and was like, he can kiss TJ Secret goodbye. What's the TJ Secret? Nah, Jay, y'all was going too far, Jay.
Hey, Jay, y'all still ain't tell me that secret, though.
Yeah, bro. Celine, nah, Celine, Jet, nah, but all y'all was wildin', bro. Ain't tells none of his secrets. I'm still gonna get y'all. I'm gonna get y'all back. Whatever. I'm texting chat. The chat. You did me wrong. You did me wrong. You did me wrong. Wrong.
Wrong. Bro, did you budget it?
You did me wrong. Now y'all treat me like y'all just treat me like an outcast.
Oh, y'all, I just slid
her down. But yeah, it's not that joke, bro. Nah, look, though, y'all really gave me
wrong. Hey, call daddy. Call daddy.
Bro, no, we need this joint here. This,
oh, we're separated. Big split, this we're big separated. Split. Should I run over there?
Hey, where you at?
I'm coming. Check it again. I'm about to throw it behind. Got that.
Yeah, I have no gun. I'm gonna die.
Hey, why are you doing it?
I'm like that.
I'm with you. I have a sub. Hey, then it's going to die.
I have no gun. I won't let you die.
We're doing this.
I have no gun.
That's what I'm saying. I have a slug machine. I'm gonna shoot the shoot ball.
Man,
you gonna hide, dude. Y'all know I used to be a little active. Come on now.
What?
To get your gun. Slade said I played it good.
You knew about this?
Yeah, I knew about
it,
little boy.
Jay, you know I should slap you, right?
Yeah, you know how we get. You know we're real with you. There's nobody.
Y'all did me wrong. Y'all did me wrong.
Y'all did it.
My alarm was on. Nah, bro. Y'all really broke my heart, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. The scars still healing. I ain't gonna lie. Too soon. Okay. I'm still one of them ones. Don't get it twisted.
I'm here,
Kay. Ooh, come up there.
Oh, wow. I'm devoured.
Key, come over here. Key, come towards me. From where?
I got here.
I just stay. Key, stay.
I'm hiding.
Key, come to me. Key, come back to me.
I'm hiding.
Fuck me.
Oh God, we know what's on that. He's hurt.
Trying to finish this? Yeah. I was already hurt, bro. I killed two of his teammates. I know, they give us some gas on squads, though.
Bro, they want to give us squads on... They're going to give us gas on duos. All right,
let's do this.
I'm trying to tell you. Bro. I'm trying to freaking change my loadout.
Bro, the fact y'all did me like that, though. Yeah, nah, no cap, Jay. I locked the door and hide. Are we gonna do us?
Why are you still looking down at that? Look at that.
But nah, it don't say the whole thing though.
But you're goofy though.
You weird. Yeah, so like they was doing me crazy. Who was in charge of the prank though?
That's a good question.
Who was in charge of this prank? Cause that's who's gonna get it the worst.
Who did come up with it? I forgot, y'all. Yeah. I forgot who came up with
it. Now you know who came up with it.
Sure.
Speak up before I hurt you.
Hey, stop.
Huh?
Stop.
It's between Jay and Celine. Who the mask? Andrew or Jay and Celine? Which one?
You sure we can't move the chat that way?
Nah, Jay. You gonna get it.
I can work with it, but I'm just curious. Because that would be awesome.
Listen, it would be. If we could move it, I would say we might be able to. Let me see.
You don't gotta do it this game if you don't want to.
Hold on.
But at some point, because I feel like when we go to ranked, that may slow me.
You think so?
What did you do? Is that it? You might have did it.
Yeah.
I saw it. You covered it. Look at that bottom left crab.
That was for this.
I gotta go to broadcast. It's on.
What? Just I've been clicking. Oh,
yeah, this is it. Go bottom left, bro. I thought you had bended there. Yeah, you goofy. You mad weird. I thought you been saying that.
Could have.
Goofy.
You on point.
Mad goofy. Mad goofy. Oh, we laughing, bro.
Well, huh, what they snitching about? Take what to the grave? Nah, not take this prank to the grave. Y'all better not try to take this prank to the grave, because I'm not gonna lie though. If the prank lasts, if someone ain't come clean after day two, y'all was not gonna see me on live that much no more. I was gonna let Key do all the live.
Now, if y'all would've held it out that long, though, that would've been kind of wild. Not gonna lie.
Oh, y'all talking about something else. I thought y'all was saying y'all supposed to take the prank to the grave. Oh, y'all talking about Jay's secret? Oh, I know Jay's secret. Ask me. I know it. Since we pranking. I love telling secrets. I'm definitely gonna miss y'all, like I said, but if y'all rather have Keon alive, I definitely just fell back. I'd have been sick though.
Somebody hurt.
I've been looking like the ugly friend, just waiting.
Like a little girl talking about this. I would've been sick. I would've fell back off y'all.
Oh, y'all don't know Jaya's secret yet?
Well, Jaya won't try to tell me her secret
either. Oh, you don't know her secret either?
Oh.
I know it.
She won't try to tell me that.
Nah, they were snitching on the mastermind. Yeah, definitely. Nah, they definitely snitching on the mastermind to prank Jaya the mastermind. Deezy. First off, Deezy. There's no way I caught on before you, Deezy.
Nah, Deezy ain't know.
Deezy knows the prank. Jay said it last night.
Oh, what the prank of this
the secret. Jay got a crush on somebody.
Oh.
In the group.
Oh.
And that's all I'ma say about that. The secret is Jay has a crush on somebody in the group. Dude, I got one.
You not with me, brother. I didn't know you were in a shootout, brother.
We get pushed.
I'm gonna hit God.
Right. I think one hit. Come pick me up behind this tree.
Hey, bro, don't get this thing together.
I'm so used to crushing.
I told you, bro. Told you it's been people. I'm like, I'm not playing when I tell you that. There's no way we're going to win a squad.
DZ planned it?
Grapple, get the grapple.
Nah, I'm not going to. I don't believe DZ planned it.
Come on, let's
hold on. Hold on, there's somebody over here, Keith.
Where?
Wes. DZ ain't playing it. Oh, bro, I'm gonna put the chat up top near me, bro.
What?
So I can see it. He's the one who planned it. DZ did not plan it. I do not believe that.
Y'all just gonna throw it on DZ like that?
I do not believe the DZ going. But nah, look, that's the secret about Jay, though. Jay got a crush on somebody in the chat. I'm not going to make up no lie.
Can you see somebody?
Yeah.
You
want to
push it or not?
Yes, push it.
Hold on, this way?
Yeah.
I might not go away.
Yeah. He's not going to. I hit him once. The bread stuffed. Hey, nah, hey, Celine, that's for the girls to find out, because Celine, I mean, Jaya ain't tell me. I have no idea who the crush is. But Jaya said, I got a crush. Look.
Jaya, come on, Jaya, just tell us.
The crush is totally different. Nah, the crush not different from the secret, unless I'm being lied to.
Jaya, is the crush in the live right now? At least tell us that, Jaya.
Her exact words was, I'm going to tell you her exact words. Jay's exact words were, I have a crush on somebody in the group, but I don't want to say nothing because I don't want to make it weird. That was word.
Jay, can we get a handy hat?
Now, why Jay being secret? I don't know. I thought Jay was a stepper. I don't know. That's the Jay I know.
Was a stepper.
I mean, the Jay I know really stepped, like, so I don't know.
I thought Jay was a stepper, too, the whole time. That's why I'm
confused. The fact they're really trying to blame this joint on DZ, like, I'm not believing it. We got some... Andrew, the fact you went along with it and you supposed to be the angel of the group is crazy to me, though. Now, Kayla had a crush, too. But we know who that was on. Kayla said who she had a crush on.
Who did Kayla have a crush on?
Stuff. And I was trying to throw in the law. I'm an angel. The fact Jaya just disappears when we talk about her and the freaking crush?
I thought Jaya was a stepper, bro. Somebody text Jaya, bro. And she gonna say, I'm at work.
What happened that day when I was talking to all my ladies in the chat? I'm like, bro, the ladies in my chat be pushing. Like, y'all be stepping, and now y'all quiet.
I'm not with you, bro.
I'm not. Did we step on a circle? Did we step on a circle?
Huh?
Jay working. Man, Jaya started. As soon as Jaya saw we were talking about the crush, she just randomly started working again. She don't want to be at work. The secret knows the secret. We don't need a hacker back in the chat. Let's not even speak on him. Huh? Devin Dina.
Hey, bro, who is this Devin guy, bro?
Y'all, Keon ain't even seen
Devin. I seen him one time in the chat, but he won't say nothing. That's the thing. Everybody be saying all this stuff about Devin. I ain't seen it. Seems like a nice young lad.
Yeah, he said Devin's like a nice young lad. I'm weak. But they hate Devin.
Can you have our gun yet?
I got it in green. I need this stuff. Jay said the crush is in the lie. Key, she said the crush is in the lie. After that prank, I really don't know.
Are you moving it again?
The crush in the lie? Who's the crush? I'm not gonna lie. I think I know who the crush is, but I ain't trying to say nothing, though, like.
I think I know who the crush is.
You feel me, Josephine? Josephine, you feel me though?
It's not many, Josephine.
Hey, you feel me? Like,
this is that person a stepper as well. That's the thing.
Hey, Sam, you feel me? Hey, Sam, the secret get crazy.
Sam, it's literally only 8 people. 10, including me and Kat.
Look, my thing is this though. I feel like they should like be a cute couple though, if you feel what I'm saying.
I'm thinking that too.
If I'm like, you feel, I think we all on the same page. I genuinely feel like we all on the same page though. Celine, I'm so invested.
I stand.
Hold on, look, chat. Would it be messy though if the family mess, like if we got interrelational relationships in the family? Is that messy?
I don't think so. As long as
is that messy though?
As long as they mature, chat.
Yeah, as long as they mature. If they mature, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I don't think
they mature
about
this. Hold on. You hurt really bad. I'm riding after this shit twice.
Oh, bye.
It doesn't.
You got that
they say incest. It's an incest, Kitty.
You
want to push this up? Yeah. It's an incest. Y'all think it's messy if we got relationships within, like, in the family? Oh!
Where'd it come from? Behind you?
Yeah, keep up top. Oh my god, he's got those. Kitty, you got some on
me.
Me
too.
Okay.
He's hurt bad. Where's man?
It's man, bro.
Man's hurt bad. He got me.
Hold up. Let me know how you doing.
He held up.
Let me know how you doing. I'm about to get hurt. Come on, you need to play. Where's man's at? Where you at?
Keep moving!
What? Yeah, that big hitting purple jump. I'm about to down this rank.
Okay.
I'm about to down this rank, E.
Hold on. Move it down.
Your best friend's out there. They gotta come.
grapple grind. He won.
His man's running too. Let's push that.
Hey, I don't got a grapple grind, you though?
I'm not gonna push you though.
I'm gonna let him go. I got a grapple. I'm better. We're better than him. Hey, be careful. Grapple away.
You heard me, I'm grappling. Got one.
I don't know how to get up there.
Got him, Key.
You got both on
him? Holy, his man. Where's man's at?
His man is shooting at you? Oh, I got grappling.
Kill me.
I got grappling, is that you?
I'm Key. His man's already Key. He's on my head. The crush was, and I mean was,
over here.
I don't think so. I really. Oh, Key. She was up. I don't think so, Jay. That's a cop out, Jay.
Can we press that?
Taylor, who was the crush?
Okay, should we double that?
Huh?
It's two of them.
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
I don't have a grapple gun, though.
You want to go first?
I can jump. Oh, yeah, I go first. Come on. Ready?
Yeah. Now I'll cover you. He grabbing away like, like a baby. He failed though.
He's still grabbing. He's jumping over. Come on.
Oh, you got jumps?
I'm jumping up. Jump.
You got jump stuff? Hey, y'all think that's a cop out though.
Hey!
Huh? Fuck you.
Dang.
You're such a
baby. Oh, shit. I'm screwed.
I don't. I think it's a cop out. I think it's my L. That's a cop out. Okay, I see him. Hey, Kayla, say who it really is, Kayla. Sam, that's not a secret, though, bro. That's, I feel like everybody knows that's a cop-out, though. That's not the secret, bro.
What are they saying it is?
Bro, she's trying to say it's me. That's not it. She's cap.
Stop.
Y'all know how that's cap?
Be for real.
Y'all know how that's cap, though? Chat, who think that's cap?
I think it's cap.
Who think it's cap in the chat? I know it's cap, though. That's the kid. I know it's cap.
Well, that's just move, bro. He got away, bro. You should have chased him all the time. All right, man. I feel like you would have killed him.
It's not me.
You feel me, bro?
Huh?
I feel like...
I feel like the person started with a letter D. That's honest.
Now they get no grapple gun.
Yeah, I feel like the person she likes started with the letter D. That's all I'm saying.
Ha! I feel like the letters start with a D. Dude.
I feel like the letters start with a D.
Oh, damn.
He says not D.
Who is it then? Cap. Bro, y'all are just revealing it.
It ain't no cap in her rap.
If it ain't D, then just reveal it.
I'm gonna let her take it to the grave. I'm gonna let you take it to the
grave. Jay, I thought you was a stepper, Jay.
I'm gonna let you take it to the grave. It's not Devin. No, not Devin. Did not think it was Devin.
I don't think anybody thought it was Devin.
This, I'm not lying. Now, we're all slap Jay. Yeah, obviously the girl. I'm supposed to be one of the girls. I don't know.
You was a girl.
But you're a baby. Keep him on his jump.
Oh, they doing that? They're not letting up a grapple. They're trying to.
They're not trying to jump, man. Oh, yeah.
injured for my last fight.
Jay, I'm gonna jack you up when I see you. And I'm gonna force it to you, buddy. Come here,
Key. Can't get up. Oh, can't get that.
Key, drop away. Down one. Yeah, he down me.
I'm absolutely
on. Key, hello. I'm not going to go. Come at me. Key, I'm right here. Yeah, nothing's smoking. Key, nothing's smoking. Run away. Grapple away. Grapple away, Key.
I know you. No, you
got. Grapple away. I'm going to the water. Grapple away.
I can just run to you. Run
to you.
Bro, that just blew me. I'm trying to grapple up and I got stuck. Hermie.
Question on Kayla. You didn't even step on stove like I thought you would. Key, can't right, Key?
I miss buddy. Come here.
I came at the wrong time. Yeah, Kayla, you came at the wrong time because you ain't step on. You ain't step on stove. You need to get his again here.
What are you doing?
Yeah, your turn now.
Can you do it?
Inside, you ain't stuff on that boy we told you to call and stuff on.
Okay, it's five people left, bro.
I'm about to tell you shit, bro. I'm sorry.
But I need our person to give me something. Please, person.
Something. Dude, something. Dude.
Just again. One more. I wish I had.
Hey, hold on. What type of ammo do you have?
Can you give me ammo?
Yeah, Kyrie's, what's your...
Kyrie's,
what's
your love like talking about?
You don't ever say nothing. Is
that it? Yes. I go crazy.
Give me some help. Oh, Key!
Drop it. God,
move.
That blew me. You know why I blew me?
Nah, nobody leaving. Celine, what's your love life talking about? Yo, hold on.
What is everybody's love life?
Everybody said what their love life talking about. Josephine, is Josephine still messing with bro?
Celine, Jaya, KJ, Josephine,
gone.
Andrew, Sai, all y'all. What's your love
life? Yeah, what? Tyrese, what's your love life talking about?
I left that.
Taylor, what's your love life talking about? What is y'all love life talking about? Oh, so
Kayla,
we doing that? Celine, we doing that?
Come on. Come on, y'all. We family. Come on.
No comment?
Hey, Josephine. I'll tell y'all, Josephine, if y'all tell me.
My love life going great. Who you talk to, Kayla? Who you messing with? Ladies, now, what's the guys looking like? I can't know about
Kayla, we can't, know about the fam? What? I'm trying to, Celine, but, if I talk, I need y'all to talk, too, though. It's not just, this one-sided thing, though.
They be doing one-sided relationships.
I talk, bro. Y'all gotta talk, too. We not just gonna, let Key talk. No.
You want some pizza, bro?
Oh, my gosh, that sounds awesome.
Yeah. Half pepperoni, half cheese. I will ask the girls, but all of them are just out there. They don't. They like
shot. Oh, a shot of beer.
They're gonna be. They're gonna be like, oh, order 4 or 5 boxes.
No, no. Yeah, they hit. Oh, we forgot.
You tell the girls, cash.
I already took our little shot. I'm just like, dude, do you want to do that? Cause you know they're gonna wow. They're gonna jazz it.
They need to cash out.
Go ahead.
I'm Googling, man.
If you want to do it, go ahead. I would say
anything. I just know they're going to come in and look. So I might as well.
Let's see us go get at the door. But it's like, bro, it's not illegal to call your own.
It's really not.
So, man, if you want, go ask.
Hey, y'all, should we let the girl? Hey, y'all, chat. I'm asking chat.
Bro, the girls have like 6 people.
I look. Y'all, chat, answer this question. The girls have literally like 10 people with them. Me and Kim about to order some pizza. Should we go out there and say something to the girls?
But I guess no.
But then if we do, everybody's gonna want pizza. They say y'all mean.
So hey, no, the thing is, look, here's the thing. It's not a call your own pizza.
I mean, I was gonna do it.
No, if it was just my sisters, I may say something. It's like 6-7 people out there.
I normally always say something, but I'm getting
something. It's gonna take longer. I normally do too, but it's just like,
oh. Well, look, what y'all think?
Nah, back to love life, bro. I want
to
get out
of that. Oh, yeah, back to the love life, though.
We didn't forget about
y'all
that.
Y'all not going to get out of that.
We didn't forget about that.
Celine, Kyrie.
Yeah. Y'all know who we talking about.
My question is, what's the NGs? Like, what's the knee guy? Like, what they hitting on? Are they tipping? They probably not going to tip in. That's the thing. Like, it's like an 80% chance they not going to tip in. And we going to be paying for their friends. Nah, we really don't know them like that. They like... Like, one's like a family friend. Najee like a sister, but the rest of them, they like clients. My sister's clients. And one's her friend. But look, the thing is, if me and Key go ask, we know we're going to end up paying for everybody. That's how it goes. And it's like 10 of them.
Kids don't always
try
to be like, friendly nigga, bro. Just shut up.
Key, someone coming.
I'm about to bust it. Where you at?
What y'all think we should do, y'all?
What you got there?
Oh my gosh, I just got a gun. We gotta play ranked today when I lose. What they doing? Order when they leave. Nah, we hungry right now, though.
Bro, y'all, I told Kay. So, in my mind, here's the thing. Y'all got y'all little girls night going. Keep in mind, y'all, we already gave them alcohol.
Yeah, we already literally gave
them
alcohol.
They're underage.
They're not underage.
Some of them are.
No, none of them are.
Okay, none of them are underage.
None of them are underage, y'all. But we, like, they got some alcohol.
Okay.
Cool.
Come.
Where you at? Where you at?
He upstairs, man.
Come see her name.
Okay. Got him. Goofy. Right there. Boy. Come out. Goofy don't have him.
Good dog.
Bro. Kate,
y'all
acting like
food is too much.
Oh,
crap,
Friend,
what?
Down low.
Okay.
That was
bad.
There's nothing.
You should never came in here.
There was nothing.
But what y'all say? Lily, you two is a prank. What's a prank?
A prank. On GTA.
On GTA.
Yeah,
it's a prank, you two. Everything in here is a skit. But yeah, y'all, so like, they was like, They was underage drinking on GTA. Day before drinking? No, they didn't. And I know, you know when people be drinking, they get hungry, so they probably gonna eat all the pizza.
Yes, yeah, so we already let them get liquor drinks.
On GTA
that were, bro, this isn't Twitch. We can say what we want.
No, bro. Just don't.
So, we let them get liquor drinks on GTA. That were ours. Okay, John wants to get the pizza as well. Pizza, what do you got?
They're gonna get 2 slices. 4 chill. Yeah, they're gonna get 4 slices each.
I feel like shotgun and barrels you get. But I'm not going to. But I want to.
I know they're hungry, and these two. One GTA, bro. I'm about to put on my Instagram and spend it. Hold on, so let's talk about the love lives, though, because, like, we not going to...
Bro, you know you're not telling me yet.
Bro, just do this.
I literally saw something. No, watch I was watching watch. Something literally yesterday that said, YouTube got way more lax with the rules.
Yeah. Hey, man, be streaming. Come talk, man.
Deezy, you feel me, bro? He's staying on that GTA crap, bro. Like, the GTA stuff is not that great, bro. But they tell me, let it go. Let it go, Cap.
Let what go?
Hey, Josephine, look what Josephine said. Yeah, I heard they're more lax with customers. Bro, they, like, GTA don't care, bro. I mean, YouTube, that's what they do. YouTube don't care. That's what they
do. You know, come back and watch these, don't you? You know, I'm on beat. That's what I said,
That's true.
I really won't say anything because of that.
That is true. I will do.
The management team's gonna come back.
You got me there.
I'm about to order Papa John's. Hey, man. Wish y'all was here, man, and eat some of this Papa John's, man. We all right, hold on. Back to this love life. They keep trying to get us off track, Key. You gonna see real soon. You gonna see real soon.
Love life now. Thank you.
Keys, they gonna try to get you off track. Hey, Key, I'm out here running, bro. Where you at?
Whoa, I just got lifted.
Yeah. Look, Key, don't answer the question, Key. They talking about pepperoni and pizza. They still not trying to talk about the love life. Come on.
Wow, so we doing that? Come on, so we doing that. That's what you feel.
Y'all brought up pizza. Nah. I don't want to talk about pizza no more. No, we starting off with Jay.
Yeah, matter of fact, let's start off with Jay.
And Jay, don't run out and go to work. Nope, you in here.
You're not hearing that. I'm going to work. Bull crap, no more. Ain't doing. Wow, you're federal.
Papa John got some. You see, look here, they talk about coupons. Jay, we talking about love life. How's your love life? What's the dating like for you?
How's your love life?
How do you feel like...
Be transparent.
These men are doing. Be transparent.
Be transparent, too. Don't hold back. Don't hold back.
I genuinely want to know. I haven't been in the dating scene in a while, so I genuinely want to know. What's it like? I don't have a love life anymore. See, Celine, still can't. Key, told you, Key. Told you, Key. Celine, you need to tell us about your love life after jail. Celine, next. So you don't have a love life no more? Wow, boys are honestly disgusting. I'm cool, okay, them for a while. Dating scene, trash. Okay, see, now we being transparent. What's trash about the dating scene, though?
Let's see even more
trash. Celine do be private, though, bro. What about BK? Mr. I don't have life anymore. Love life anymore. I'm weak. Because Linda's good. No, I said I haven't been in the dating scene.
How'd you go over there?
Oh, if I'm screwed.
I'm swinging. You're fucking trash, dude. Making me waste my jumps, dude.
Y'all got a story time for my... This is why I think men are trash. Hold on, what came
to
that? What's his story time, Jay?
Jay gave us a story time.
Jay got some stories, man.
What bro? Yeah. What
I saw 2 footsteps cut.
What? My good job.
The men aren't serious and it's all cap. Ooh, what you mean by that? Like, hey, I like how you getting like real, like, I like how you getting like real transparent, though.
Love transparency.
Well, what the men doing, though? I see somebody swinging there. You see it?
Swinging?
Look. Look at my screen. It's a cat and mouse game.
Footsteps. They stopped, though. Why you jumping out?
Swinging over here, bro.
Doing freestyle.
For a month and you already caught some disgusting, huh? Another one across the street. Ain't no way, Jared. What happened? You say... Jared, what happened? Kid, I see my dog. Can they got this one. Pick him. Yeah, I can't see the other one.
They got some great.
Use the money back on kid. Jared, no way.
Leave unless we push him close.
Hey, Sai, you talking that? Hey, Sai, really talking that though?
What's up?
Why do men act like babies when sick? I'm not gonna lie, we really do act like babies. Don't let it be a tummy ache.
That's
open. This is a tummy ache.
Okay, okay, come on. Let's go.
I'm not playing.
What is that?
Oh. Might have bounced my job. I'm just so disgusted by men in general. I don't want nothing to do with one for a while. Are we that bad?
So y'all telling me. So y'all telling me none of y'all got a love life?
Someone got a love life in here. Celine, you next. Hey, so I'm not gonna lie though.
So nobody.
Kiki Yargi.
None of y'all. Yeah. I got anybody on the roster.
I know every girl has a roster. I don't want to hear it. No. Talk to me, Jay. What happened? Talk to me, Jay. Who's better than one? Trust me. I knew they had rosters.
Where?
I knew they had rosters.
We know y'all got rosters.
Hey, y'all, what's the rosters talking about, though? Like, can y'all tell me, like, I just want to see how much of, like, players the ladies in my chat is. Because I didn't know y'all got rosters.
We knew y'all had rosters.
Every girl got a roster. All right,
hey, footsteps. Where I'm at.
Oh, y'all got rosters.
What's that?
Yeah, you with me? You up top. You
up? He might go in the room.
I see him. He in the room. He's alright, so someone hit me from the back. I didn't even see that name.
It was cool.
Yeah, I was beast. I shouldn't have jumped up on myself. It was cool. But yeah, what happened? What's the rosters talking about though? What are the rosters talking about? I'm about to order this pizza. Yeah, so should I go ask them about the pizza? They said yes, or they said no. Feeding them lobsters. Hey, Sam, what you...
Welcome back, Ghost.
Hey, Ghost, we talk about the rosters. Like, the ladies in the chat got rosters.
So y'all think we should go ask them about this pizza, bro?
Yeah, y'all think we should ask them about the pizza?
This one's going to be a friendly name.
I'm about to just go ask, bro. They love me on that cruise. Can't believe you were crazy on the cruises. It's like, I knew y'all had rosters, though.
I'm already knowing y'all had rosters. That's the thing.
I say, how many you think on Kayla roster?
I feel like most girls.
Let's really like try to count them like for each girl in the chat. Okay. What you think about Celine?
Kayla?
Hold on, yeah, Kayla first.
I feel like Kayla like a good three-way. Like a good tray ball.
We talking about texting or we talking about like actually...
Oh, Lincoln?
I'm talking about in her phone. How many people can she hit up? And be like...
Oh, how many people can she hit up? That's a different ballgame. I thought you meant how many dudes she got on her roster, like for real. I just think Kayla got like three on her roster for real. But
I'm going from roster for real. I'm going from texting.
Oh, from texting.
I mean,
oh,
who she texting?
Oh,
I'm going
like
12.
I'm going a good 6, 7. Cause bro, it's hard to text 12 people, bro.
Girls be doing it, bro. They be bored. I'm gonna go eight.
I'm gonna go 6, 7 for Kayla. Texting wise.
Oh my god, she's unlimited.
Oh wow.
It's unlimited amount of guys you're texting.
Unlimited is crazy, King. How do you even manage? Bro, I could never even juggle more than... I can't juggle. So I don't know how you do that. It's not tough.
What you say about Celine?
Celine?
Let's go for real number. Hold on. For real number for Kayla was what? 3? I say for real number...
Kayla got 3 on the roster for real.
She's probably interested in a legit 2 guys she's texted to.
I say 2, but then the third one, he kind of just like, she know by there.
Yeah. She knows he only one.
She got 2 she's interested in, and it's at 30, like, he just there.
So yeah, we're gonna count them too, Josephine. And we go from texting wise, how many unlimited secrets, Sam, no cap.
But it went over
and you said 6?
6, 7. You said 8.
Oh, she says 2, not 3. Ooh, I hit it on the head. Alright. Celine.
We clocking into the roster, so I can't guess it. How many y'all got in your roster?
Celine, how many you think?
Bro, I feel like Celine got
I feel like she's picky.
I feel like Celine got niggas that want her, but she's carrying. So realistically,
and man, she studied to be a nurse.
Realistically, Celine probably could text like probably 10 dudes right now if she wanted to.
What's good, PYT?
I feel like Celine probably could text like 10 dudes.
She got 10 dudes she can easily hit interest. But entertaining,
I feel like 0. Maybe 1. She entertaining 1.
Entertaining 1 dude. That's I feel like she might be entertaining 0 this time.
She might be entertaining 0. What you think, Celine? What we hop off?
Hop off, Celine. What's good, PYT?
What up, PYT?
Hop off of me.
Celine, give us that answer. Oh my god.
Hop off of me.
Waiting.
She like y'all. She about to y'all hit it on the head.
Come on, because Kayla gave us an answer. Come on. Come on, Celine.
She said, I dragged her. How far off we, Celine? We said, we feel like you talk, like, we feel like you got at least 10 interests from guys. What? I'm actually in a relationship? You called it, though. You called it.
What'd I say, Celine?
You called it.
I said 1.
You called it, though.
I said 1.
You called it,
I said she entertaining 1 dude. So
Celine don't listen, bro. Celine don't be telling us nothing about her love life, though.
I know it, Celine. I know it.
Yo. Oh, Celine, we need a story time about that.
We do.
Cause we didn't know you had a man.
Why have you been withholding that?
Like, did anybody in the chat knew Celine had a man? Did anybody in the chat know that? Like, everybody saying you go, cause no one even knew.
I can just, like, I just feel the vibe from Celine.
Yeah,
I
like
gives off relationship. Like, I'm in a relationship.
Kayla, when she said that, Celine told us that she was in a relationship? Nah, bro, she ain't never, I won't hear for that. I never remember hearing that. Okay, who next?
Let's do Josephine.
I say Josephine. Now I know for a fact Josephine has talked to older guys.
Josephine.
I know for a fact Josephine started the other guy.
She messed with some dude in Finland. I forget about that.
She messed with it was a dude trying to mess with her, and he was like 30-something.
And Josephine got caught sneaking out when she was younger. She told us that yesterday. Her sister. So Josephine might got a little roster on her.
She might have a roster.
Josephine might got a little roster. I'ma go. Josephine could probably hit up.
The thing is, Josephine's mature for her age. She went to college when she was 15.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Okay.
So... with that being said,
I'm gonna say Josephine
probably talks to older men.
I'm gonna say Josephine got a good 8 she can hit up right now.
I'm gonna say 10. No, I'm gonna say
she has 4 on her roster for real though.
4 that she's contacting or 4 that she's
4 she's contacting for real. So I'm gonna go with 4.
What's she gonna I'm gonna say 13.
She's contacting 13.
No, 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 no. She's not contacting. I'm saying 13 that's interested, like, okay. Like texting her and stuff that she knows that she can hit up. Blocked, unblocked. But I like 4. I think 4 is a solid number.
4 is on the real roster, I feel like.
I think 4 is a solid.
You don't sit in there?
Yeah, I think 4 is solid.
What is it?
I think 4. I think 4. Yeah, I think 4.
4
is solid.
Let's know something.
13 that's in the roster, but I feel like she's only interested in maybe 4, or really conversating with only 4. 4 that's in the lineup, like legit lineup. All right, but I'm about to go. I'm about to ask him, bro. I think he wants to pop.
Hold on, you want to wait for Josephine's answer?
Let me see Josephine's answer.
Yeah, college at 15 is sick.
You're not Josephine's smart,
bro.
She's smart as crap.
Sure.
She's smart as crap, bro.
Give us that answer, Josephine. Come on.
We like to play copyright royalty free music.
Why is that?
What's that? You want to play anything? What'd she say? What'd Josephine say?
She ain't give it yet. I'm gonna cover my eyes. Josephine, we're waiting.
She probably like, it caught on to me.
Here you go, girls.
Papa John. Entertaining 3, but interested for a 0. Oh. You was right there, though.
We said 4.
Oh, we said 4.
4.
We said 4.
Interested in 0 is crazy.
Let's do side next.
We got side next.
And then we can do Kyrie. We go. We'll keep going down.
To place a new order, please press 3. For store
hours.
3. I feel like
Sai. Bro, I know Sai got guys.
I'm gonna say Sai got 12. Like that, she can hit up 12. She could hit up.
Yeah, I'm gonna say 12. I like 12.
I feel like Sai.
Only 2.
I was gonna say 2 for Sai. I don't know why. I'm just getting a 2 vibe. Sai has too consistent on the roster.
I know. I'm
like, she's entertaining. What you think, Sai? Where we at with that? Where we at with that, Sai? I'm going to fill K in when he come back. Got to be 2. I think me and K are dead stuck on. We're both stuck on 2 for Sai as far as consistently entertaining. What? Sai, we off? Really? Okay, reveal it. How bad? How bad, Sai? How bad are we off? How bad we talking here? How bad are we talking though? We need that answer. There's 0 on the roster, but I could hold on. Yeah, how much did Sai say she could hit up if she wanted? Cause me and K words we tripping on the screen. How many you can hit up, Sai, if you want it? Just say the number. Three. Okay, you can hit up 3 if you want it. 0 on the roster. Me and K said 2 on the roster. Okay. I didn't expect that from you, Sai. Okay, Sai be chilling for real. Okay. Yeah, that was our first, like, bad miss. All right. Who we got next? I want to wait for K to continue. Yeah, Sai really be out the way then. How come you not entertaining them 3 though, Sai? While we wait for K, I want to know that. Hey, Sai. You know how vicious dudes are nowadays? Come on, you know. Ladies, y'all know, everybody in the chat. I know dudes be fiending y'all. Like, they don't care. Like, the dudes in this generation do not care. So that's why me and K be shooting high. Like, because them dudes don't be caring, man. They really do not. How come you don't get them a shot, though, Sai? Why did you ask? course dudes will hit me up when they got a hole. Yeah, like, dang, KJ, that's crazy. Yeah, we're gonna do KJ. We're gonna do you next. We're gonna do yours next. I'm waiting for K. I don't know if bro went to take a dump. Like, what is he? What is he doing? Tripping. Nah, that's crazy though. One got a TF.
Yeah, y'all. Them the dudes nowadays, man.
They just be wild. I don't know what else to say. Men are thirsty. Can really hit up. Women don't want it. Not about it, man. Yeah, just think. I'm knowing. That's what I'm saying. Dudes be mad thirsty. That's what I'm trying to say. They be wild. He back, y'all. We gotta get right with KJ next.
Bro, we were completely off with Sai.
Completely off?
Yeah. So Sai has zero on the roster. But there's three that she could hit up if she wanted.
Okay.
So we were off.
She's not expressing none of the guys she's talking to?
None of the guys she could hit up. So she has nobody on the roster.
Oh, all right.
So we gotta do KJ next.
So Kyrie, bro, honestly, I really don't know anything about KJ Love Life.
KJ literally just said something though that alluded. She what? Said guys always hit me up when they have a girlfriend. So let's take from that.
I say right now KJ's probably interested in nobody.
No. I'm saying KJ's interested in one. That's what I'm gonna go with. You can go zero.
I'll go one too. I go one. There's definitely chance for I on one guy.
I'm gonna say KJ's interested in one. But KJ could hit up
seven.
I would say five or six. We can go with seven.
You go five, I'm gonna go seven. So we can
split I'm gonna go five. I'm gonna go KJ. You could hit up five. Like, there's five guys.
Interested there. In one guy, you can hit up seven though.
But you're interested in one.
Yeah, I like that. Tell us how far we are. We up at rent. Yeah. We got spanked.
We're doing dumb, dude.
Yeah, we do it dumb, man.
You pushed them by yourself, man.
Yeah.
And like, clipped.
That clap.
Because I was still in the air when you was getting crushed. You know what I'm saying?
Gee, look. Hold on, which one, though? Which one?
What's the exact number, KJ?
What's the exact number?
Give it to us. What's the exact number?
You're
interested in one, KJ. And so, is there five or is there seven?
Who you interested in, though?
That you could,
Everybody putting the eyes like, good, KJ.
Good, KJ. Good men of God.
Good men of God. Who else in here? Andrew still in here?
Seven.
Hey, DZ, we asked you too, DZ.
KJ said it was seven. Okay, you were right. You were right. Hear me.
I was right.
KJ said seven. We'll take it though. A one's a one.
DZ, we asked you too.
But DZ be on.
You know what I want. Like, wait for the pieces. I want to be locked up.
All right, DZ.
Hear me.
Regardless.
These dudes are easy to get. Oh my gosh, KJ.
What she
said? She said these dudes are easy to get.
Oh, now KJ be pulling. My fault, KJ.
Who you think got the... Who else in here? Who else in the chat? Is Andrew in here? Is Jay in here?
But look.
I'm weak. All right, Ghost. Pack up, Ghost. I'm gonna ask a Celine question. They said, hey, y'all, Celine asked me what breaks as soon as you says his name.
A promise? What breaks it? What breaks as soon as you says his name?
What breaks? What is this? Riddles?
Yeah.
What breaks as soon as you say his name?
What? What breaks as soon as you said his name? The truth is... Okay, it's a key. Your turn.
Oh, Slant, so you doing that? Oh, you doing that, Slant? Okay, I'm a man of my word. I do have a little...
Breaks as soon as you says...
All right, Sai, chill on me. I do have a little love life going on, guys.
It breaks as soon as you says...
I ain't nothing official yet, but I got a little shawty. I got a little girl. It's still, you know, we still in the early stages, kinda. So, you know, hopefully, you know, y'all meet her one day. Yeah, I got something going on though, y'all. It's going well so far. So. We'll see. Hopefully it continues that way. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Hey, Celine, appreciate you. Appreciate you. Y'all still early, though, you know. So, ain't an official yet. You better. Appreciate you, Ghost. Appreciate that, Gangi.
What Ghost said? Nice. Deezy, we invited you too, Deezy.
Yes, sir, Deezy. Appreciate you, my boy. Yeah. For sure, Deezy. Yeah, never pressure, brother. Never pressure.
Sai said must be.
Hey, Sai, you got three dudes. You just curving them. Nah, for sure, Sai. I'm going to stay. Oh. I'm going to stay. You know, I'm going to chill. Stay calm. And chill, sir. Let it flow naturally. You know what I'm saying?
Let me the best relationships is something that just flow naturally. Hey, who you think got the best res in the chat? I don't want that. Okay, Josephine.
Hey, Josephine, y'all might have. Now that I'm thinking about it, you might have, Josephine.
Look, though.
Appreciate you.
Everybody drop your best pickup line in the chat. I'm about to see who got the best res. Everybody in the chat, drop your best pickup line of what you use. If you could pull up on your crush, like your forever love, anybody you think that's like, oh, I need him, I need her. What's the one line y'all use? Can you figure out the question? Bro, I said a promise. I ain't know. Bad Ghost. What's up, Face? Y'all up. My best one is kinda. Your best one kinda what? Silence! Ah! I sold.
Dang it!
Stood in this boy DMs the other day. I said, you got any kids? He said, no. So I replied, hold on, I gotta read this one out.
Holy crap.
She put some gas in there. Triana just came with something crazy.
Holy crap, Triana.
Slid in this boy DMs the other day. I said, you got any kids? He said, no. So I replied, you trying to have some? That's smooth. What you rate that? That's like a... I get that like an 8. This girl in the chat. I said, put y'all best pickup lines. She said, are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see. That's an old Jones side. I'm going to get that like a 6. Triana, that was an 8. B, if you could give me one pickup line, B, what would it be? Mm-hmm. B, they said hey. Everybody said hey. Hey, Trayon, you came out to cut too. Hey, Trayon, that's A. What you saying, B? What everybody else saying? We only got 2 pickup lines. Trayon in the lead, though. Sai, you can come up with a better pickup line than that.
You ordered the pizza?
Yeah.
How much?
Like 55.
I'm gonna send you 28. Is that it?
Yeah, let's hear your pickup line.
Wouldn't it be like 28?
Yeah, so I thought better pick a line in there, huh?
Like 28?
Probably, yeah. Ooh.
Hey, did you ask them?
Bro, they already had pizza, bro.
They had pizza out there?
They already had pizza out there. They didn't ask us. Y'all, they already had pizza, y'all.
What I be saying, bro? I be telling you, like, bro. That's what I be telling them. I'm like, bro, they're doing their own thing. Like, niggas don't care about us, bro.
Y'all got no pickup lines? Mm. You about to say hers. Y'all be over here thinking. She still thinking about her pickup lines. Y'all, y'all be about to say her pickup line. Go ahead, B.
I would like to take you to the movies, but they won't let me bring any snacks.
Ooh, hold on. Oh, that girl a little hot.
What is it, DZ?
What is it? DZ, I had one in high school that was mad corny, but it worked. I about that. B, I would take you to the movies, but they don't let me bring no snacks. They say, yeah, B. That's hard, though. That's tough. I'm about to think of a joint like that. That was smooth. They said, yeah, B, that girl. They said, yeah, B, that girl. I used to know all the, what you call, all the whack pickup lines. Yeah, say yours, DZ. Oh, Celine dropped one. Celine dropped one. Hold on. What Celine said? Well, that's a good one. Hold on. Yeah, B. Aside from taking my breath away, what do you do for a living? Ooh! That girl Celine got rizz. Yeah, Celine. Hey, man. We might have a red. I might have y'all come up here and say some pickup lines. All the ones that single.
Did we take science together? I swear we had chemistry.
Ooh, where you get that one from? Where you get that one from?
That was corny.
They said y'all just okay, lad. Oh my God, DZ. B, DZ just had some gas. I can hear DD saying that too. DD, I wish I were crossed up so I can see you twice. Oh my, huh?
What
did he say? He said, I wish I were crossed up so I can see you twice. Oh my God, that boy is smooth. Hey, DD, I know you that guy.
Hold on, what's your call?
I gotta pick a line. Alright, B, you gotta be my girl, B, I pull up on, alright? You gotta be my girl, I pull up on.
I am your girl.
I know, be my actor. Okay. You ready?
Are we acting if I'm your girl already?
No, babe, you are straight. Okay, you're a stranger.
Okay.
Yeah, now that one was, hey, Celine, that one was fire. Alright, you ready, babe? Mm-hmm. You don't know who I am.
Okay.
Excuse me, miss.
What's up?
If I see a really, like, good looking girl, should I, like, come up and talk to her, or do you think that's too forward?
I think you should come up and talk to her.
Alright, how you doing? My name is Kay. Ooh!
That was such a sweet gesture.
Ooh! Y'all heard that? That was smooth, wasn't it? Y'all heard that jump? They said, hey! That was smooth, though. Y'all can't say that was smooth. They said, hey, they weak. They weak. What's some more pickup lines, y'all? DZ said he used to work.
Now the cross eye one went crazy. The cross eye joint, I don't know, like, that cross eye joint went too crazy, bruh. What, the cross eye one?
Yeah, that was
little
it.
Cat. I'm reading the comment.
They say
DZ won for real. DZ, I'm trying to see you twice.
You heard what I said?
Huh?
The one I just read is definitely an insult. I wouldn't take it as a compliment.
What is it?
It says, "Are you a beaver? Because am."
Are you a beaver though?
That's such an insult.
Low key. Loki, I'm weak. Oh my
Ooh,
god.
That's some gas.
What?
That's some gas, Gabe. The what? One I just read.
What?
Are you good at math? Me neither. The only number I care about is yours. That's some gas.
That's some gas. Oh my god. Keon got a good pickup line. I'm trying to wait for him to come back his head.
Do you have a name, or can I call you mine? Mmm. Oh,
oh, yeah, you've got some gas in your hand. Hey, kid. Kid. Say your pickup line, bro.
They're going to be gone all day tomorrow.
Why?
She said they're going to some jazz festival.
Oh. Key, say your pick a line there. You want to hear my joint, though?
What did you say? You probably took mine. I only like one that comes to mind. Everybody knows it.
No, say your joint. Say your joint. I know God real. It's your.
All right, let's have a little pick a line, now.
That is okay, pick a line.
I know God real. I'm looking at one of his creations right now. That's calm, but it's not really like a pick.
What's your pick a line?
Pick a line that come to mind is... Are you from Tennessee? Because you the only 10 I see.
Bro, they already said, bro. What you gonna say that one? Bro, that's not your pickup
line. I told you, everybody doesn't know that.
Bro, if you don't.
No, like pickup lines. And that's the first one that comes to mind.
Bro, DZ had a tough job.
Which one are you talking? What's my pickup line that you thinking of?
I thought it was gonna be something else than that. But look, though, DZ had a tough one, though. DZ said, hold on, Celine had a tough. I'm gonna read you everybody. You
oh, no, y'all asked me, like, my genuine pickup line that I say to a girl?
I mean, you. Nah. That don't just regular.
Mine's on regular, but it be working.
All right. Look, Kiki, look, listen to all the jokes. First off, did you hear the one about Triana? What Triana said? She said, I slid in the boy DMs, and I said, you got any kids? He said, no, I said, you trying to have some. That was her joke. Then DZ said he got a joke that he used to use in high school, used to work. As I said, DZ said, oh yeah, Sai said your joke, you the only 10 I see. He said, He said, hold on, he said, I wish I were cross-eyed so I could see you twice.
Oh my gosh.
He said, I wish I was cross-eyed so I could see you twice.
Sheesh.
And Celine said, aside from taking my breath, what do you do for a living? That's hard.
That's DZ's
your hard, though.
No, that's hard.
Like, the cross-eyed was too hard.
Nah, DZ, that was hard, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
You got one, Sai. I know you got one. And my joke was... I want her to be, like, basically, like, just be the girl that's talking to your kid.
Okay.
I want to be, and I said, excuse, like, I can, like, be around you. I said, excuse me, man.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, if I see, like, a really cute girl, like, and I want to talk to you, do you think I should go up to her and approach her, or do you think that's too forward?
You should go up to her and approach her.
I was like, all right, my name is Kay.
Ooh!
That's hard.
Man, that's hard. It's hard. Now, the jump that I would use, though, so plain, y'all. I'll just go up to the jump. I just want to let you know you're beautiful.
Walk away.
That's what I would do. And then walk away. So it's like, it's going to be three reactions that you get. One reaction you'll get, she'll be like, thank you, and smiling. And she's saying thank you and smiling, like, real hard. You got to continue. Like, what's your name, though? You got to continue. Second reaction could be, thank you, or thanks. That's bad.
That's always bad. Hey guys, that's
leave,
always bad.
Leave.
That means, yeah, she that ability.
She said, no wonder the sky is gray, all the color is in your eyes.
Ooh! And solo, y'all.
Good, Majinae.
The last reaction? This is the last reaction.
This show is like, I got her.
You say, I just want to let you know, beautiful. Walk away. She says, thank you, Wade.
Look it. Lala, you said, yeah, you the girl. Look, you the girl, Key. Look, you the girl, hey, Key.
You like it?
Tell me, wait. I just want to let you know, like, you're absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. Wait, where you going? Literally,
hey,
that's what I tell you.
That's y'all calm. Yeah, DZ Joe is the
hottest
for sure.
My DZ on stuff, though.
Hey, girls, it's an L, okay?
Ooh, that's tough.
What? What you say?
I see you like tequila. Does that mean you'll give me a shot?
Mm. I see you like tequila. Does that mean you'll give me a shot?
Are we playing again, bro?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to slap you.
I'm weak, bro.
You're so fine. You lucky I ain't your type. Let's hit you with the hype. Dang it, I missed it. What did he say?
She said, oh, girl, you so fine. You lucky I ain't your type. When she hits you with the, how you know that? Keep it going.
DZ, that's tough, DZ.
Ben.
I believe in following my dreams, so you lead the way.
D, say it again because we didn't hear you. I had to turn it down because the witcher gun went out.
I said, I believe in following my dreams, so you lead the way.
Mm. He got some gas on that joint. Bro, DZ got these now. DZ got some cat.
Nah, that cross
eye
is crazy.
Oh, DZ. What's wrong with DZ? Before we play with him.
Good DZ.
Hey, bro. Hey, ladies in the chat, how should guys know that a girl not interested? What's like the first sign? You got a lot of beautiful curves, but your smile is absolutely. Oh, she about to say something crazy. You got a lot of people crazy, but your smile is absolutely my favorite. Oh my gosh. Majinae? Yeah, how a guy know that a girl not into it? Like on some subliminal, like not the Jones that everybody know. Like what girls do to let you know, like, what's the subliminals? She never initiated conversation. That's actually a very good one. If a girl never initiates, you always talking, she just like not saying that back. That's like
probably. Yeah, she never does this bad.
That's probably like the worst thing. Stop it up. So if y'all don't think a guy cute, y'all is not gonna initiate conversation. Or he could be cute, you still want to initiate. One word, short answers. She only contacts you when she needs something.
Those are good. Those are both good.
Those are very good.
Those are both good.
One word, short answer.
Word like this. Little drive.
Nah, drive. One word, bro.
You getting that, bro. I'm just like,
the girl would tell the guy straight up that she don't. No, I respond, but I'm not about to start the conversation. So, don't, hold on. So you could like a guy and still not start the conversation?
That is true, too, though. Sometimes you just don't dare start a combo.
What's
I
that,
hate
though?
That, though? I do hate that.
Energy gonna that tell you. The thing is, though, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm starting to see now.
I'm an energy matcher, so that's how I roll.
But look, though, I'm starting to see now. Just because a girl don't got energy towards you don't necessarily mean she don't like you, though.
That's also true, too, though, in some scenarios.
Chat, am I wrong? I can like a guy and not start a combo. Is that wrong? Am I wrong? What?
What you just said.
Which one? What?
What you just asked him?
Oh, about a girl can like, because I be seeing it.
Yeah, I'm saying, like, in the context.
Like,
good. Basically, hey, that's what's up, Ghost. Glad to hear that. What's man. That?
Your uncle doing good, I'm sure.
God is good, Ghost.
But I'm saying in the context. Well. Yeah, get some rest, Ghost. I'm saying in the context of, like, some of my homeboys, they be like, bruh, Shawty playing this and that. Like, she be doing this and that. But, like, later down the line, they end up getting with them.
The whole time, Shawty, like, she don't be matching energy. She be playing games. She do this, do that. But he still...
Yeah.
Like, I don't necessarily think matching energy is a good indicator.
No, it's not. Because sometimes the girl been through so much with a dude, she's trying to see how this dude moving. So she's not really going to show nothing until, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Not
she's not out. Playing, probably just not feeling settled. She wasn't. Oh, what y'all mean though? Yeah, bro, somebody's over
here.
Easy with you? No. Hold on, lady, so you telling me you could like a guy genuinely and just not show no interest? Wow, why would you do that? She probably has something going on. Now that definitely could be a case. I've seen that. He's going over here.
Jumbo pushing.
I'm with you.
Nah, I'll do it. I got a shield. Protect me.
Lady, so you telling me you could like a guy and just not talk to him just because what? Y'all trying to keep it cute, like I'm a dude.
What you do?
What's that? Adizi. Adizi. Adizi got mad. Yeah, she's single. She's probably talking to someone else, trying to see who's the best option.
What the hell? She's mad, dude.
I can't blame nobody for that. Trying to keep it cute.
Oh,
too. That's why y'all be showing these guys no attention. Nah, if I like someone, I'm gonna talk to them. I don't like them, then I'm gonna make it known. Some dudes just don't care though. They'll try to.
Some dudes gonna try their hand regardless, though. That's the thing.
But what makes you like them even less?
They is gonna try their hand.
So y'all like them? All right, tell me this though. Why y'all always go for the guys?
Dizzy, we left that building. Come on.
Yeah, Dizzy, over here. Ladies, why y'all always go for like the bad guys? And do the good guys dirty. What's that about? Like, one of my homeboys made a good point. He's like, bruh, these girls be crying like, niggas ain't, bruh, niggas ain't, I'd be like, we're constantly going after the same guys.
Bro, like, I was talking to them yesterday, bro. I was like, bro, do nice guys really finish last?
Yes, nice guys finish last, bro.
Shawty consistently take the toxic niggas, bro. I'm trying to tell you, most Jones, they're going to say, yes, I've been in a toxic relationship. You ask most Jones, they're going to say that.
Yes, bro. The real question is, do y'all have any single friends? Yes. But
yes, we do.
Most of my friends, they not it right now.
Not
going to
lie.
They not it right now.
You're not going to set y'all up.
Right, y'all not even going to set y'all up. They not mature right now. They not in that state.
They ain't going
to
do that,
yeah. Either one going to do us dirty, because I seen the nerds and good boys, duh. Nah, bro. It's different from a nerd and a good guy. It's not bad guy, good guy thing. It's good guys don't really be good. They're the ones that can't. They're the ones that can't take rejection. How you rejecting them though? Yeah, like why you rejecting
a good guy? That's my thing. If he a good guy,
I mean, bro,
bro, nice guys did do be finishing last.
I seen nerds, good boys, dub girls too. Bro, I don't know, bro. I'm not saying it don't happen. Anything's possible.
Nice guy.
You're right, Looney. I say, I know anything possible, bro. Don't get me wrong. Like, but my thing is, you're right, Looney. My thing is, I constantly see, like, girlfriends, like, girls I know, like, oh my gosh, like, just because you're a good person don't mean that I have to give you a chance. Nah, I agree.
You're not saying that.
Yeah, I agree, though.
We saying, though, but why do girls pick the toxic niggas a majority of
the already, time? Andrew.
Over the good nigga, though.
We need to find out Andrew love life. She be dodging. She be dodging endless questions. Man. But, hey, nah, Andrew, I'm not, I mean, I ain't knocking that, though. You can be a good guy, you don't gotta give him a chance. Like, because if we being real, everybody tell me, does attraction matter? And be honest. Some people be like, beauty's an eye beholder. Some people be like, nah, I care about personality. Stop the cap.
Bro, if you ask me personally.
Stop the cap.
Yes, attraction does matter. But it's not everything. You need more than just attraction.
Bill. No, we not, Bill.
You need more than attraction. It can't just be attraction. It just can't.
So does attraction, she said attraction matters. I agree. He said, that keep bringing your head, y'all?
Attraction ain't the end all be all, though.
Thanks, mama.
Say hi to Rob.
Okay,
y'all gonna be going out there.
Yep. Yeah, where y'all going, mom?
Okay, all day different.
Come in here, mom. Come in the middle.
Oh.
I didn't know your health was like that, bro.
I asked for it. Duck down, mom. I get that cake. Thanks for looking out.
Nah,
I got you, Joseph.
I don't know why that name.
Mom, you like Wizard Kelly. Duck down.
Who's Wizard Kelly?
Proud family.
I like that.
She said, hi, mom.
Hey, baby.
Mom, stop. Stop being Wizard Kelly.
Our mom going to be going all day, y'all. She leaving.
Pizza.
Yeah, say what's up. Yeah, say something loud, y'all.
Pizza.
Y'all don't mind Dabby getting right on the joint now.
Yeah, y'all leaving us all day, bro. Hey, DZ, come on, bro. Yeah.
Touch your sticks real quick, bro.
Come here.
What? We need nothing to touch sticks for
you. You need to come get some of this.
Oh, what do you have, Mark?
What's that? Sir,
Mom. Mom, do you feel like nice guys finish last?
I think they just do.
Why do you think that is? Why do girls always look like the bad guys?
Someone's like, you could be a good guy, doesn't mean. Oh,
yeah.
Hey,
fam. Can't even see y'all. You see Dad's feet.
Cozy.
Nobody want to see them.
Dad, put those feet down, please. You want
please.
Me to
you're going to make it. People leave. You're going to make it
right now. That people are leaving. That stop. Okay. Dad, you feel like nice guys finish last? Well, I feel like, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like we live in a generation that just like want guys like rappers and stuff. I think that's the problem.
Which means it's not the 3 feet. Yeah, you gotta sell that today. Nah, actually, nobody's gonna buy my dad's feet.
We were talking about how nice guys finish last, that's it. And we were saying, how do you know a girl don't like you? And what are guys messing up? What are guys doing to mess up so much?
Girls are choosing all the wrong guys.
But why though? It's I know endless good guys.
I think it's what social media.
Social media, bro.
Glorified.
I'm trying to figure out what.
Yeah. So they want what's being glorified.
I'll share some stuff. You already know. Okay, where everybody at, bro?
Yeah, bro. Easy, they ducking us. Can they really
touch him?
It's like no type of smoke.
Are
they
not
touching
him? No. Monday, I need to touch this. Like, Key, we need to let Monday touch his joint. Y'all should touch it right now, honestly. Jeezy said 2v2, our generation sucks.
Oh, Jeezy is awful.
It's bad.
It's so bad. I've been pushing
it. It's not the best generation.
I've been pushing it.
D There you go. Nice guys aren't actually nice guys, especially the women. They pretend to be who they think want. And then
that's true. Right,
it isn't true though. And I know some nice guys. And,
Now I'll give this one. Some aren't, but some are.
Y'all not warm in here, boy? Hey.
I give that to Josephine. It do be a lot of guys who just like they try to act nice just to get to girls. I'm not gonna lie, they are sick. I don't know, bro. I mean, I feel like.
What's the question?
What's the question? I don't feel like. Like I don't feel, I feel like the guys definitely the problem, but I'm not gonna say they really are wolves and sheep.
Come on, what is he on?
You
trying to get all the gold?
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they do be wolves in sheep's clothing. Like if you're a nice guy, you don't have to go around screaming. Yeah, that's true. It'll show. You right, Jayana.
Come on out on the screen, I'm a nice guy.
It'll show your actions. Shanna, you're right, 100%. But it's like,
bro.
I feel like it's a lose-lose. I feel like the nice guys don't have what girls want nowadays.
Don't.
Like, no cap. And that's just nothing against. No.
Some girls literally like toxic. Like, I've heard that.
Yeah, they want a little bit of toxic.
I've seen, like, I know some of my friends that girls, like, bro, I want, like, a rough guy. Like,
bro, I told them.
I want, like, a hood guy.
I told them
like,
bro, I've had a shot to tell me, like, you're not toxic enough.
What's up, Switch? All right, baby, face, I love you more. Key, somebody right here. Key. Key, yep. Down though.
Cut it.
Oh. Holy crap. Where you come from? Dumb
dude. He's up here. He's on top of it somehow.
He got me, bro.
Man, damn. Where was he at?
Bro.
Deezy, come on, Deezy, fight.
Bro, he got me, bro.
Bro, where was he at?
Deezy, come school. You know, it's crazy. I was about to say, where did the other one go?
What's the other one? It's the problem. I didn't know I was getting hit.
Deezy, coming.
Dang.
Greta. It's not generation thing, it's our parents are generational. Dad, you and my dad, run or jump? Let me keep.
Alright.
That's
him.
You
want my one?
What did they say, the parents?
I love our generation. I feel like we're finally asking ourselves the necessary questions and breaking generational trauma, but it'd be lonely, yeah. A lonely generation. They find girls that don't want toxic stuff. It's not even a generational thing because our parents' generation had the same problems. They wanted the dealers. Like, they
feel
like your generation
won,
like, the
good guy
or something, too.
They did. Some of them did.
It goes back to the mindset.
Yeah,
I got, stick.
That's true. Who said that comment? That's true. I generation was like that, too. But it wasn't as bad.
Ma!
Because I had to deal with it.
What you mean?
But it was the mindset.
What do you mean you had to deal with?
Like, I was a good guy. I was actually a great guy. I was an excellent guy.
Here we go.
I was, but I got dirt ball too.
You got dirt ball from some girls?
Yeah. Did you? Yeah, a couple of them there trying to trip.
Ma.
But the right one came.
Alright,
come on. Got it set up. You get it?
Good.
Oh, let me get my glasses. You got your glasses?
Oh, my God.
DJ, now what is it? Wait, where DJ at? You're on this one, you're on the bottom. Yes, I gotta be bottom. DJ, now. Nah. Mom. Yes. Y'all had a lot of good guys in y'all day?
Yeah, they always, every day.
You did look at this. You
want to put
that?
I guess you could say he was good, yeah.
Oh,
is this
suburban?
No, he was. He just did it. Okay, so he would switch everybody up, but not to me, though.
What you mean? You act like the guy?
Yeah. He didn't let me see all of that. He was actually trying to steal me from it.
I didn't want you down, didn't
you?
Yeah. Yeah. That is the mindset, and it's passed down. You're told to go for guys who have things, can't protect you, and provide for you. So we look for money, roughness, and material things. Nah, no cap, John. I feel like that is getting preached. Yeah, come on.
See my
glasses, too. I do feel like that's getting preached for some reason.
Let's do it.
I feel like it's getting preached.
Stop.
No cap.
Hey, that's actually. Everybody jumps. A
whole time. Pull them out. Pull them out. We had different mindset in our generation. Well, I know I do.
Right, so
I knew what I wanted.
Yeah. Go to the beach.
Little up there. We ain't played all day.
Okay. Y'all, mom probably get the test. I know.
You at the beach?
Yeah. Oh, we got Disney. Disney.
Disney
with
y'all.
Okay.
Disney. Yeah, Disney Beach.
Love you, Josephine.
Josephine, love.
Love you, Josephine.
How you just saying?
Yeah, you need to put the words down.
Yeah, I'm trying. He definitely wants it.
Can you put the words down there?
Huh?
What word? The words on this screen, y'all?
No, I'm good.
Alright, y'all, we can't go in because it's hot.
Yeah, I did win.
Y'all hear me?
Uh-huh,
we can't go in because it's hot.
We can only say three, so we can't go in.
We should run back up.
Trayon, you gone?
You leaving Trayon alone?
You gone, Trayon?
I
think
we
should have
been
sending
night to them.
Yeah. Yeah, I did win. Definitely.
Not trying to eat right though.
I had the best thing in the school.
You talking about
me? I got the new girl. I bagged the new girl.
Alright, Joe. Good track.
I need some gun.
Right, Josephine? We're trying to go over here.
Actually, y'all
have
supposed to be.
Oh,
right.
Y'all look.
Y'all
see that?
Well, I know since 10th grade.
Y'all
see that? But we didn't start dating
from
right after.
Oh,
crap. I ain't got no gun.
Y'all.
So we start dating after high school.
I don't think there's no gun in here. Oh, man.
Come on.
Oh, man.
We gotta go.
Come on, DB.
I ain't got nothing. Yeah. Somebody in there.
Run
the right.
Jack, get out of there. You know it's too bad. Run.
Why? Because y'all running?
I think it's
like
here.
There's nothing.
Huh?
Where y'all at?
Where y'all at? Slap. At least this will get us a good run. Alright, come on. We gotta run these.
Cause lagging. That left me.
Nope.
Triana,
do you see the test D's anywhere?
They're in middle school out there.
No,
where is it? D's, where are they?
Y'all way up there. I ran.
Where's that test D's?
Yeah, they not getting
up. What's that? Oh, crap. There's two people right there.
I don't know.
Come after me.
Yeah, we have no gun. Me and D's trying to find a gun.
I ain't got one bullet. D's. Holy smokers.
D's, where is it?
I'm about to get busy. I'm going to get it on. I catch up with y'all later.
I don't know, D's. Let's run.
I'm engaging.
Come on.
That is better
than
bad.
Come on, D's. I don't see nothing.
Anytime they
separate,
it's not
going to
end
up.
Because Pop, do what he do.
I had the bell.
Saved y'all. You saved us.
I took the smoke away, right? Oh, crap. They still shooting at me.
You got it, baby.
Yeah, fiend. Holy smokes!
Get out of there, but you got to ride. You got to
ride. You ride that.
You got to run over there. Let's get to safety. Right there. Run the hell. Get the hell down.
Ah, found it. Give me a gun.
You got to ride.
Deez, I think something's upstairs.
Hey, Anna, where you from?
I had a key, Deez.
Sorry, guys.
Come on, Deez, let's go upstairs.
Running for my life.
It's
That's it. Did you up? Alright, get that chest, dude, because you need a gun. Get something. Get that. Yep, let's go into this chest. You're a better shooter than me, DZ, so get that chest upstairs.
Chill, chill, chill. I probably know their song, though. I just know their name.
How did your song go?
They had a couple of good hits, but I can't remember. You play them, I don't.
And my girl one?
I saw them, Temptation.
Oh, dang.
Come on, Mom.
It's something like, they like, oh, this messing me up.
They see sing how For the Love of Money, Backstab. Backstab.
Yeah, Backstab.
Smile in your face.
Oh, come on, take your place. Backstabber.
No, Dad. No.
What?
No, he's not the key. Let's try this again.
Smile in your... Go ahead,
Lee.
Smile in your face. Lee! I'm with you.
Go ahead,
Lee.
You start first.
Are you going?
You gotta get on the right note.
All right, go ahead, I got you.
Smile in your face. All the time you wanna take your place.
Backstabbers.
You get on my nerves, though. He gets on my dang.
He's toying with him. Nerves.
He's playing with me.
She's gonna try to leave, bro. Yeah.
I know. She won't leave. She always doing that.
Golly.
It's like the word. What's the word you said you be saying? Like, I be saying, but it say the same thing?
Breakfast.
But
that's not the same.
That's the same thing. Can't of here.
It's a family reunion. Yeah, you skydiver. Let's out.
Oh.
A family reunion.
Oh, that's your dad.
Yeah, you know where we're going?
Oh, it's to that radio.
Love train.
It's a family reunion.
KJ.
A family reunion. That's all I know. Stay away to heaven.
Jeremy says she loves Love Train.
Love Train.
Yeah, Love Train's a nice one.
I remember.
I love Train.
OG's got some good hits.
Yeah, you got us real low for us to be getting to where we're going.
Hold on.
They
say,
used to be my girl.
Used to be my girl. We're not gonna make it.
My house used to be my girl, though, Mom?
Yeah, something like, y'all, this house right here, guys.
Whoa.
Everybody, y'all, can y'all see me?
Where you at?
This house right here.
Forever mine, Stairway to Heaven, cry together. Hit. Y'all know who really got some hits though? Hey, Trayana, what you rate the OJs in your top five for groups?
Holy smoke! Just
no
got
way.
Here. Oh guys, I ain't got no gun.
Yeah,
good old. This ain't
right. Oh, this is what's going on.
Got him. I'm going the other side. Take a flight.
And I get done. Y'all look. Y'all.
Ma, stop.
Is that me? I mean, I knocked him.
Ma, run.
I know.
Oh,
shoot.
Bye,
Bobby.
Bye,
Bobby. I'm coming, Booby.
Official.
I'm
5'8". Because of my last
top male, bar, switch guy, after 7, mint condition.
Well, what's funny was Kay saying, Mom, stop.
Mom is still whacking.
Mint condition?
What was I supposed to do?
Can't get him off. Forget about Jodeci.
They said Jodeci, They're talking about top 5, Dad.
Oh, top 5? What, said, top 5 groups?
Yeah, they said most
people. New edition.
They said most people still on after 7.
Yeah,
after 7. Yeah, after 7 was the special.
We
got a
key this time. Nothing over here, y'all.
Yeah, put Temptations
the
in there.
The loot is crazy.
Yeah, they said
Temptations,
Boys and Men.
Jodeci is my cousin.
Oh, should we get this llama though? Where is he?
Which one, Casey?
Which one is it?
Kayla said Jodeci, her cousin.
That's tough.
Casey or JoJo?
One, two of my favorite R&B groups.
Both. Oh, that's right. They call their brothers.
Yeah, they said just Casey and JoJo.
They brothers, right?
Yeah.
Casey and JoJo.
Y'all not naming the top 5 songs, though.
Groups, you gotta put Boys and Men in there.
What's your top 5 songs,
though? Holy smokes, right here.
Oh my God, that's what they're
saying. That's my kill, though.
That's a good assist,
though. Yeah. Yeah, Casey, JoJo, our brothers, Devontae, Gavin, our brothers, too.
Yeah. I ain't got no shield. Like,
top 5 songs out of group.
I can drop one day.
No, go ahead.
Top 5 songs out of group. Hold on. That song.
Okay. Outstanding.
Girl, you knock me out.
You got
it, girl, you knock me out. Oh, my God. There you go.
Hold it.
Hold it. All right, here we go.
I got that.
No, you got it, baby.
Girl, right there.
Yeah, come to this door. Come to this door.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you doing that?
Bring him here.
Back. Another one?
Perfect. Bring it in, Dad.
Okay.
Good night. I know, like, you like, Mom, you and Dad locking it. Yeah, easy.
Oh, God, Mom, you have 3 pills?
Yeah. Oh, no. Hey, you got some. And we're going to talk about single artists after this.
Hey, like, Mom, go crazy.
Mom,
go crazy.
Mom's stealing kills, man. She stole that from us.
No, I just got, I have a mess with my neck.
That's my kill.
Mom, be
good,
bro. Mom, feel it.
Hey, nah, y'all, top 5 songs out of bands.
Guys, we need shield, though, for real. All jokes aside, I'm about
top 5 songs out of bands.
I'm going to die. Okay.
Hey, y'all, what's that, Mom, Dad, what's that encore song?
Everybody listen.
I got it right there.
Mom, Dad.
Huh?
What's that song that talk about an encore?
BGR?
No, it's an old song.
I'm talking about a band. A BGR.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm shield up.
Big time, bro.
Oh, my God.
And storm's coming.
All right.
Yeah, and what's the encore song? How that song go, y'all?
Encore.
Ah, bro, y'all know this song.
Are y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Deserves an encore.
I know, I heard that.
Yes, you have. Surely meant encore.
Mom, where you at?
I'm ready.
Hold on,
I love y'all. Where y'all at?
He used to go in there.
Yeah, we go because we down here.
Oh.
Here, these the way,
DZ.
These
the way,
DZ. I think I lost him.
Babe, you went past. Of
course. These is leading the way.
She ate that one, yeah. Can't forget it? About Marvin Gaye. I didn't think that was DZ. What is that, Kay? Oh, that's Luther.
Yeah.
Luther got all of his.
Yeah.
Shake it out. Yeah.
Clap. I need this.
That's who's that? Who's that? Charlene? Please keep playing on that. That's a nice song. I say they over top of us.
They over top of us?
Yeah. Yeah.
You hear them or see them?
I see the foot.
That's a foot.
Okay,
I want to get this shield over here first.
It's over here.
Yeah. Like right here, look.
That encore joint, that don't go too hard. I need a baby. What song I need a baby? Earth, Wind & Fire and They On Lane.
Y'all get it?
Oh, Earth, Wind & Fire is sick.
Earth, Wind & Fire crazy.
Hey, Trey, Erwin and Fire gotta stop by phone. Jump on them, mom. He's about to bite you.
Oh, we're trying to get juice.
You gotta run. You gotta jump on them.
Jump on them.
I got a thing in my face.
What is it?
You've been watching TV too long.
Come on, Joe.
I can't see him.
You got him?
Hey, I'm not gonna have Erwin and Fire, then we gotta talk about
it. We gotta roll. Deez, you leading the way again?
Yeah, put the Erwin and Fire Joe on.
Deez.
That's the top.
Oh, wait, let me grab this purple one. Yes,
okay, I was about to say, Deez, Stephen won. You can't get rhythm in the sky. All right, we're
going to let Deez lead the way, or Dad. Yeah,
let's jump.
What's that thing to find a major train to jump with?
That's Timber.
Yeah, it's up
to Timber. That one, is it?
Remember?
Yeah, that's a good one. It's another one, too.
Yeah,
oh.
Do you remember?
Yeah, let's groove for 1 to 5.
I love you.
While I'm chasing the cloudy day, our hearts were ringing in the keys of the soul.
There's too many pitch
points. Yeah, now they go crazy.
Oh, somebody said, who's that? Sienna Lynn? Every Step Bobby?
Triana, hold on. You gonna leave out? Triana, nah.
Yeah, these good one. Savannah.
Triana.
Everybody help look good and big. It's blue stuff down here if you wanna, you know, hit it.
Oh, yeah, we got it.
Triana, you gonna leave out.
I'm good.
Every little step, get that guy eat.
Alright, what are we doing? Let's see, guys. We could go in the vault. Yeah, we're taking a deep.
Can't sleep on Mr. Telephone, man.
We follow you, deep. We're deep.
Hello. Brianna, this is valid, right?
Come on, Nish. Oh, Teddy?
Oh, my God. Yo,
Kayla, don't do Teddy.
Not bad.
Teddy got some hits, too.
Teddy?
I mean, Luther Vandross. You drop Luther, you drop 3 or 4 songs right off the bat from Luther.
I'm gonna read y'all Triana list though. Somebody has a valid top 5. You know that?
Uh-huh.
Triana, you on this valid though. The top 5 songs.
Reason.
I'll write a song for you. Stay High Love.
Oh my gosh, hit this and you sweat.
Fantasy.
Yeah, take that on.
And In the Stone.
I like that.
That's a valid top 5?
Yeah, that's valid.
Yeah.
Let's move. What's everybody else top 5 old songs with bands on?
Y'all, let's see if we can upgrade our gun. Oh! Oh, it's a llama.
No. Awesome. Oh.
It's a llama.
Okay.
Oh, no! It's an AI. It's an AI about to get light up so we can get... Hey, nope.
That's a classic.
Hold on. Hey,
look at
what you're saying, though,
Cat. Girl, you're looking so nice.
Y'all, we're not in a bad place. But I rather
want
all of our corners to be like...
Hey, we'll throw back on you.
Said I could love you,
yeah, top 5, Monique. Bang,
bang, bang.
No,
what do y'all think? Should we get out of here?
You light my fire.
I feel alive, baby.
Oh, wait,
hang on. Cause that ain't in the center.
Yeah.
We have to go. What y'all thought? That's good.
That bad.
Yeah. the door.
I'm standing. Girl, you knocked me out.
The voice is cold.
Yeah, that was tough.
Girl, you knocked me up.
Oh, y'all, upgrade.
I'm not gonna lie though,
you gotta put that Luther on there. Yeah, put that little Luther on. You can put any Luther song on there.
Y'all upgrade your guns. Upgrade your guns.
Trey, I'm not gonna lie, you definitely put the song in your top bottle, Trey.
Need you wanna upgrade your guns?
Where these go?
All our money.
No.
We gotta upgrade all of them, Joe.
Come on. We gotta go back. This song.
No, punches, you got it to go.
Did you want to upgrade your guns?
She doesn't have no money.
Same kind of money. It's hard to get money when you have grand up.
Oh!
What's that?
Oh,
I'm right there.
Dang.
Shoot. Ah!
All I do is
thanks.
It's not bad for us playing rank.
Hold on.
No, we're not playing rank, boo.
I thought it was rank, kid.
It's like rank,
Okay. 7.
That's
great.
I got 3 kills. Y'all taking
over 6?
I got 1
kill for
assists. I got no assists. What the heck? I normally get lots of assists.
We do, Mama.
You know Dad be trying
to... Mama gotta make something.
I'm gonna make some food, yeah. I love y'all. For the camera.
Some solo smoke,
Dad.
Can't get
that right
with
some
solo smoke.
Girl, you knocked me out. Yeah. I'll run with you.
All right, let's go.
Wait, Ruger?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ruger.
Luther
here now and never much. Bro, I'm not gonna lie.
I looked under there and you be busting all
the hey, y'all. Luther do got some gas on though. You already know that. I'll be out waiting for DZ. Y'all, Luther got some gas on. Hey, Tron, you forgot one song though. In that top 5.
Monisha said, here now. Monisha. Here now. That's it. Put that on there, K. That's her top one. Ah.
You said here now.
My leg.
Oh, they said top. Trey, I said top on Lucy's song. Here now.
House not a home.
Girl, this all you forgot. Hey, y'all tell me if I'm tripping. Y'all tell me if I'm tripping. Trayana top 5 was, this the one song that I say she left out. Trayana top 5 for the band songs was Reasons, I'll Write a Song for You, Can't Hide, Love, Fantasy, In the Stone. It's not top 5?
Oh, you gotta put that on there.
Whoa!
That's a good list. Friend, that's a good list right there. That loop is gone.
Was he still out?
He must be. I don't know.
Why did I leave out? He's still
I don't know. Yeah, leave Dizzy. Let's go do it.
Oh, Urban Fire over him by. Oh, you did Earth, Wind & Fire. My fault. It wasn't all bands, so my fault. I apologize.
Yeah, number one cookout song.
My fault.
DZ right there.
Oh, DZ came back?
DZ, we kicked you. What's he left for?
Did he come back? I didn't want to let DZ join back. Mm-hmm.
Oh, invite
him. I said invite. We gotta wait. Hey, Trav, what's your top 5 band songs, though? Hold on, she said, hold on, who should put Luther? Mm-hmm. Luther, Here and Now, So Amazing, Closer I Get to You, I'd Rather, Bad Boy. Hold on.
Ready up, Daisy.
Hold on, though.
Trav, that top 5 is
on. You see Trav's top 5 Luther?
Yeah.
Here and Now, So Amazing. The closer I get to you, I'd rather Bad Boy having a party.
Yes.
Hold on.
House and Out of Home, gotta go on there, Triana.
House Not a Home?
Gotta go on there.
Never Too Much?
Never Too Much, gotta go on there, too.
Never Too Much, not on there? We leave it Never
I
Too
like
Much?
I like all those you said, but you gotta throw House Not Home.
This off the top five? This off the top five?
Hey, come talk to me, little.
Try. Listen to what he's saying, though.
Talk to us. What's this, instrumental?
I got to. It's on copyright.
Oh, dang.
Hold on. You back right now, though. Can't fool myself. Don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. Now a minute, then a night, then I don't ever love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember the days that I didn't have to tell you.
Yeah, most definitely. That's legit, Trey. That's what man tell me, yeah. That's legit. Oh yeah, Trey Allen said switch celebration and get down on it. We got it right here. Get down on it.
Get down on it.
You heard that, Jonah. Jonah. You had to get up off the wall. You had to be like this.
Get down on it.
Nah, come on, bro.
Come on. Can't play with that. All right, D's. I'm going to give you one more. I got to go lay down.
Trey, I'll never forgive you, though, for that with Never Too Much.
It's the 50th anniversary of hip-hop. Yep.
For real?
Uh-huh.
Tran, I'll never forgive you what you did to Never Too Much.
We ain't gonna talk about no Mary J. Don't even go there.
You gotta talk about rappers Drake
or Lauryn Hill.
Lauryn Hill? Lauryn Hill? Lauryn Hill might be the greatest woman artist of all time. I might stand on that. Who y'all think the greatest woman artist of all time is? We talking about artists. Music. Who's top five?
Mary J. up there.
Lauryn Hill's overrated.
Trey Allen. Don't do that. Trey Allen, don't do that. Put some Lauryn Hill. That's it. That's
nah,
it.
She ain't say that.
Who over Lauryn Hill?
Who over Lauryn Hill, though?
Who over Lauryn Hill?
Beyonce? That's the only logical answer. Who over Lauryn Hill?
Lauryn Hill rap. And she sung.
Not a rapper, not a rapper. She no, is not a rapper.
She's
an artist.
She's an artist. She did it all.
Who over Lauryn Hill, though?
Whitney Houston. Okay, I mean, Whitney Houston, I can't discredit that. But, Lauryn Hill? Can't say before.
She can sing and rap, but she's not the best singer. No, she's not. I think she's one of the best artists. Y'all, she only dropped one album.
Mariah? They were, I mean, Mariah couldn't do what Lauryn Hill did. Her vocals was nice. But... Come on, man. Ooh. All right, drop it.
I can't even get the notes here. I can't even be with someone on Justin.
Now the sky could fall, not even if my boss should call. Your world is very small. Cause nothing
even
matters at all.
Bro. Faith Evans, she get down. And give Faith Evans some props.
Nothing even matters.
Faith won't hold no Mary J, though. Oh, God.
Nah,
I'm about to die, y'all.
What are we talking about tonight? We saying we really think Lauryn Hill is trash? What are we really talking about?
Land blow.
He look lit.
He juiced.
Yeah, he look lit. He not even trying to hide.
No, he look at the hand. I ain't got no gun.
Are you running? Yeah,
I got
run.
Oh, yeah. Dude right there, Kevin. Oh, that's me right there.
Why are you running? I have no reason to get in
there. Yeah, Mary wins every time. Mary got too many hits.
Mary who?
Jay.
Mary J. Blige?
You can put anything on Mary J. Blige, and it's going to bang.
Holy cow, what a setup. Who y'all top five? Who y'all say y'all top five was in female artists? Female artists. I want Toni Braxton.
Toni Braxton, yeah.
Female artist overall. Female artist overall.
Bill Rank and Steve Lee. I'm going to pass. Bill Rank and Steve Lee.
That'd be sweet, man, bro. We don't.
I haven't job up here yet.
Tevin Campbell on a different level.
Top female artist,
Anita Baker of all time. She got some gas. Of all time, though?
I need a list.
I gotta see.
I can choose. Because you can't put Mary J. in them in that category. Because they like singers, strictly singers. That's kind of disgusting. Lauryn Hill, freaking, she was just a different animal. Toni Braxton. I mean, you're talking about. Sade was a dog. Yeah, I like that. Whitney Houston? Come on, man. That's sick right there. That's his favorite making music right there.
Of
course, we got Monisha. When you think about the performance, yeah. What is it? Froze? Dizzy, you froze? You don't know about it.
We love.
Triple H icon to bye, Dad. Bye.
Tony Braxton.
I'm not even gonna do this. We want to talk about male artists. Let me not do that.
We can't even go to male.
Aretha, you said Aretha? Someone give me something to play. Do Angle by Anita.
Yeah, I think I just dropped two people.
Yeah.
Are we killing him? Good night. Okay. You killing them too? Stop.
I don't know what I said.
This
one right here, Kayla.
That's vintage. Oh, my angel.
Chill, y'all. Chill. Y'all know we can't play music on here because we're copyrighted. Y'all supposed to be singing along with it. What's the next? What's the other song someone said play? What's the other song y'all said play? Is Alicia Keys top 10?
Oh, wow.
Is Alicia Keys even top 10? Like, no offense to Alicia Keys, though, but like, we talking about Whitney Houston, we talking about her, Anita Baker, we talking about Aretha, like.
Yeah, she's a good musician. Vocalist, Patty, gotta put Patty up there. Patty has some bangers.
Is Patty top five?
Patty up there.
Patty's top five?
Patty, at least five.
All time?
Yeah, she up there. Just vocal-wise. I don't know. If you're talking about vocalists...
I'm talking about artists.
You got to throw Whitney Houston up there. She top.
I'm talking about artists.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Patty's top 20.
What?
Yeah. Top
on,
five.
Top 20?
Yeah, top five of all-time artists.
That's my lines. Oh, my God. 1,000.
Oh, why is playing like that?
Oh no.
Oh.
We gotta turn it up. They don't have a Wichita version of that.
KJ, what do you think about copyrighted. That? Patty top 20?
Bro,
you're telling me there's 20 artists above Patti LaBelle?
Dad, it's 20 what? Artists above Patti LaBelle, yeah.
20 female musicians.
I can name 10 for sure.
My top 5, I definitely...
I'll give you 10. I'll give you 10 artists over Patti LaBelle. Dad, why do you have two slapjacks?
I need them.
Dad, you don't need both of them.
I need them.
Drop it.
I like the switch.
Dad, no. Because they run out of bullets, bro. Both of them run bullets.
Over these slapjacks?
You didn't give up one. Dad, you got 4 gold guns, bro. Give up something. Gee. This man has 2 slapjacks.
Somebody coming.
Bro, give me one of the slapjacks.
Okay. Here you go. This one?
Either one.
There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna hey, David. Come on in. Don't run now. You came in. You wanted smoke.
They're behind you.
Oh, I got it.
They're behind you.
I'm right here. Hey, me.
No, it's somebody out here.
Oh, right there.
Don't run now.
Y'all. Top 5. What's her name? Patty is like my... I think Patty, I'm putting her at 5 for me.
Patti LaBelle is top 5 artists.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whitney Houston is probably 1.
Yeah.
We talking about singers, right?
Yeah, we talking about artists.
Singers?
That kid's crazy,
yeah. Yeah, we talking about
artists. Well, my list...
crazy individuals.
It's a lot. I like Toni Braxton, too. I like Anita Baker.
Give me some water.
Patty.
We talking about Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston is probably one of the tops.
That's what I'm saying. I can...
Gladys Knight. So yes, right. You have to put Gladys in there. You're going old
school. Jack, you didn't name like 8 people, Dad. How's Patty in there?
I said Patty's going to be like 5 for me. All
right, so name your top 5, bro. Cause you...
5, Patty. 4, I'm going... it's tough. Anita.
Okay.
3. Mariah Carey is not.
You have Mariah Carey in top 5?
I'll put Mariah Carey up there.
Dude, you're
2. Whitney is probably the number 2 to 1 to me.
Y'all, this guy's lips is poop.
Patti LaBelle. Dang, I got Gladys Knight. I like got a little old school for me.
Y'all, this guy's lips is screwed.
But that's his singers.
I'm sorry.
I think like Mary J. and Lauryn Hill, all of them in a separate category.
It's tough if Patty isn't. Like, Patty isn't top 5, bro.
What?
I'm sorry, she's not.
Patty in top 5?
Yeah, Patty's not in top 5. Shariana, do your top 5. Everybody drop their top 5.
Dizzy, that's. I can't believe Yolanda Adams.
Yeah, no offense to Yolanda Adams, she's not top 5. Respectfully.
She's a whole different genre.
What are we talking? We talking singers? Or are we talking artists?
Where you at, Kay? Dizzy, Kay way over there, man.
So we talking artists. A lot of people y'all said not in top 5. I'm not gonna lie.
Dizzy, come on. Kay over here. Oh, crap.
Mariah Carey's not top 5. Yeah.
Fuck. Kay way over there. Take a shot at me. Okay, where you at?
I'm on the phone. Yeah, we got to get that.
Alright, he's pretty chasing us. Yeah, I got to go over there.
He's behind you. You're right.
Down there.
Yeah.
I got it.
Alicia Keys as a top five vocalist?
I don't know, man.
I don't know about Alicia Keys.
Toni Braxton.
Y'all, let's just do singers.
Just do singers.
First. Faith. Let's just do straight singers. Y'all did singers already? Let me look at the list.
Let
me look at the list. Okay, honestly,
we did sing.
All right, let me look at the list. Vocals, they said Anita, Whitney, Tony, Faith, the DC. Vocals, they said Whitney, Mariah, Celine, Aretha, Anita.
Celine? Celine Dion?
That is the... So y'all got Whitney. I can agree with Whitney. I can agree with Whitney.
Slay down for me.
I can agree with Anita. Anita. What you think of that list, Dash?
I can agree with that.
I can agree with Whitney for sure.
Whitney is definitely up there. Hands down.
I'm going Aretha one.
Moniece, I did think about Lena Horne. She has some gas back in the day.
I'm going to Aretha 1, Whitney 2.
Trying to say Aretha over Whitney?
Yeah.
Aretha over Whitney?
Bro, Aretha?
Over Whitney?
Have you heard Aretha sing?
Whitney Houston had major hits.
We're talking about singing.
Jennifer Hudson? Jennifer Hudson was some gas, but...
You're talking about the same person, right?
Yeah, but I'm talking about hit-wise.
You're talking about the person... No, we're talking about singing, I thought. You're talking
about
this person?
Yeah. R-E-S-E-C-E! Ah!
Come on, bro, stop. Yeah, just a little bit. Come on, bro, stop. You talking about the same person?
I'm asking. It's for a little respect, just a little respect.
See, Trey, we're talking about singing.
Badu, now Badu is crazy. Like, bro, she's singing in falsetto the whole time.
It's just a little respect. Ah, respect. Ah,
like, she starts screaming.
Jennifer Hudson's just fucking good.
Trey, I think you might have a valid list. I mean, Mariah Carey, singing-wise, yeah. I thought y'all talking about Mariah Carey as an artist. I was saying she's not top five.
Top vocals hand down with you. To me, person. Hi, Shantae Moore. Some gas.
Is Tina Turner not tough like?
Tina Turner was tough. Well, I think she like top. She like if you talking about 20, she up in there like 15. I mean, you gonna Shantae Moore, you might as well say like Brandy. What's my other girl? Monica. She has some vocals too. Jill Scott. Is a
I like your list, Triana. Trina, you got a valid list.
Scott definitely is a beast. Monica, gas, and Brandy. Brandy could sing too.
Monica, gas.
Thank you.
Alright, what about male artists?
Keisha Cole.
Keisha Cole, nah. Keisha Cole, crazy. Keisha Cole, raw, bro.
She up there. I don't think she's top 10, though.
Keisha Cole, raw, for sure. Is it Keisha
Cole? Can't say a lie. The best live singer is Whitney Houston. Hands down. Or Mariah when she
back in the music day. Soul child.
Okay.
I mean,
Toni Braxton was a good live singer. Anita Baker. She still can sing to this day.
You said music soul child song.
Horrible,
horrible live.
Girl, you knock me out. Toni Braxton. It's the same too. Are you going guys?
Whoa, no.
Stevie
Wonder. Hold on. Nobody's talking Michael Jackson or what? Singer?
Entertainer?
Singer? No. I know a lot of people touch him.
Mike Vokes were nice, but I think it was better singer than... I put Luther over Mike, to be honest.
Yes.
Personally.
Yes. Yes.
Vocal-wise.
Let's talk vocals first. We talk vocals for girls. Top male vocalist. Male vocalist...
I give some gas on Melvo. I shut all that out.
McKnight?
Brian McKnight?
That's who he's going with?
Brian McKnight. That shut all them up.
Yeah, Brian McKnight's crazy.
Vocal wise? Brian McKnight, Lord have mercy. David Ruffin? Gas. Marvin? All them. Over Mike. For saying like vocals. Like vocals with the entertainment part, Mike's the hand down number one to me personally. Yeah, I'm a Prince fan. So, Prince, Adore, oh my God, Prince. But as far as vocals,
bro, we talking
Luther,
vocals.
Luther, Marvin Gaye, Brian McKnight blows, I think, competes with just anybody.
Marvin Gaye is definitely.
Maxwell, Usher. Get a little Usher. I give him some props. My boy from my boy's a man.
You got your boy Prince in there?
Prince in there. Like vocalist
now. Lionel Richie?
I can't. Lionel Richie can sing, but he won't
that. Yeah. Bro, hold on.
But come on, Keith.
Wow.
Back on six.
Johnny Gill.
That's how
Johnny Gill not top five?
From Boys and Men. Jazz.
Alright. He better than Old Boy from No Distance.
I see the dude from Jodeci.
Johnny Gill not hard. Johnny Gill not top.
John Legend. Gatto Steven. Yeah, KT from Jodeci, Kasang. We talking about lyric, like the vocal stuff.
Bro.
My,
you sure look good tonight. I got Tevin Campbell.
By the river.
Nah, no cap. Sam Cooke is no good.
Sam
Cooke is in a little tent. Good. You're not. Sam Cooke is that guy.
Oh, it's just like the river I've been running
ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change don't come. Oh, yes, it will.
Trying to say, put Sam Cooke on Usher.
Sam Cooke's out.
I don't know what's up there beyond the skies. It's been a long time coming,
but I know. There of it, Martin Gaye, Teddy P, Luther.
Things don't come. Yeah, put Dave Ruffin in there. He was a beast.
Luther
Marvin Gaye, definitely.
I go Smooth to fans. My brother. I don't know. Monique Sessavalli said Stevie Wonder, Luther Maxwell, John Legend, Brian B. Like, bro, John. John Legend can blow.
What would I do without you?
He's crazy.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Join me in and you kicking me out.
What's my boy now? What's white dude? Cassette.
Robin Thicke? Robin Thicke can blow.
My bad, kid.
You good? Robin Thicke can blow.
Robin Thicke
can blow.
Robin Thicke.
Lost without you. Can't help myself.
I might be biased. I might be biased.
John B.
Shawn Mendes.
Justin Bieber can
sing. Justin Bieber. Bro!
Don't sleep on Justin.
Justin Bieber can sing. Justin Timberlake can sing.
Oh my.
He can sing too. Hey, now, what about white male artists? White male artists.
This all white male.
I don't even mention Anthony. No, Anthony Hamilton definitely is on.
Bro, do they have Sam? What's the dude saying?
Justin Bieber's crazy.
What do you mean by that? You're on a bad crazy or
no, good? Justin Bieber's bad.
Justin Bieber's
a bro. Justin Bieber can sing.
Here's the thing. A lot of people haven't heard Justin Bieber really singing. Like, he can blow, bro.
Blow, I don't know.
Okay.
Blow?
I'm trying to tell you. I've seen clips.
No, so you know what blow means, right? Like,
look up. Bro, nah.
Nick Jonas can blow.
Nick Jonas can blow, too.
Justin Bieber can't sing like Nick Jonas. Nah, Justin Bieber is in top five.
Whoa. What, bro? Nick Jonas can blow, but so can Justin. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Nah.
Nick Jonas can blow.
No. I'm saying Nick Jonas can sing better than Justin
Bieber. Bro, look, I'm telling you this right now. Look
up. Yeah, he can sing.
Look up Justin Bieber riffs. On YouTube, and it's a whole compilation, bro. People are not in live, singing live.
Who y'all top five white male singers? He not in top five, though, Key. Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber, top five, Key?
Heck yeah.
Of singers, like people that can sing, vocally talented.
You talking about what? White or black, too?
White.
Yes. All about white male artists, yes, Justin Bieber's top five. Who's beating them?
They said not top five, Key.
Who's beating? All right, if Justin Bieber's not top five, y'all, who's beating? I just want to know.
Nick Jonas. Who is Jonas? Bro, Nick and Joe can sing better.
No. Joe, no. Stop it. Okay, I'll give you Nick. Because I rock with Nick. I do rock with Nick. That's my boy.
They said Sam Smith. Yes. Sam Smith.
He can say.
Robin Thicke.
Bro. What? When do we hear Robin Thicke going crazy, though, bro?
He can listen to Lost Without You. Bobby sing. Caldwell. Yes.
I don't know who Bobby Caldwell is, bro.
You know Bobby Caldwell is?
I don't know who Bobby
Caldwell is. I got you. You gonna know who he is.
No, you can't. Don't play it.
No, I'm not playing. I'm just gonna play John.
Bro, look. See, a lot of
people. Bobby Caldwell.
Guess you wonder where I've been. Search to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you that I can't let go.
KJ, look.
Do for love.
What you do?
Okay, for I, didn't love know, I didn't even know
that
was a white
when
guy.
I would. Yeah, it's a white guy. He blows.
Yeah, Andrew. I did think I was a black guy. So
no, he's white.
Okay, he can sing. But I haven't heard enough from him. But here's bro.
Freddie Mercury.
Y'all haven't really heard Justin Bieber sing because a lot of his songs, he's not going crazy. But if you look up on YouTube, Justin Bieber riffs, he'll go crazy live. He'll go crazy live. I wish I could show it.
Bro.
But I might get copyrighted, so.
Y'all, hey, Triana, what's the top five white male singers? Put the list, bro. Bro, Justin Timberlake.
Bro, I showed you that. Do you remember the videos I showed you when Justin Bieber going crazy?
I'm doing nothing.
But this life is worth living.
Bro, that was simple life, though,
wasn't it?
What's that word?
He was live.
He said that life is worth living.
No.
Life is worth living.
I'm gonna do a little. I'm gonna show a little bit. Cause I don't think we can copyright that. It's fast. I'm gonna show you a little job.
Bro, Justin Bieber. He's not a blow. Like he can't blow. Now Nick Jonas can blow. Shawn Mendes can sing better than Justin Bieber. Now he can blow. Shawn Mendes actually can sing.
That's my guy. You know that's one of my favorite artists, bro. He can't sing better than Justin.
You said he can't?
Nah. Bro, how are you gonna tell me when I study them? They're my two favorite artists. I would know. He can't sing better than Justin. Shawn can't.
Sean can sing, though.
Sean can blow.
Sean's voice be cracking it. He can sing, though. Don't get that twisted.
This guy's Justin Bieber bias.
Bro, Shawn Mendes is my favorite artist.
Is it? Go ahead, bro. Play what he went crazy on. Luke Graham. No cap. Like. Jesse McCartney. Keith, Jesse McCartney.
I don't want to see a pretty face. I don't want just anyone.
Can't say better
than Justin. And I'm not allowed to go.
KJ, thank you.
I just want you and your beautiful soul.
Bro, I don't know what part to play.
Cause, bro,
I don't know. Because I don't want to get copyrighted.
It's still a crazy part, though.
It is.
We're not saying.
I know. He's live,
bro.
He's live. That was no auto-tune. Bro. He's live singing that. He's live. Like, he's live. That's live. That's live. That's Justin Bieber live.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. That don't is live. They say you might be buying. They said Sam, bro, like, it's five people better than him, bro.
Justin, y'all tell me Justin Bieber didn't just snap?
No, that was smooth. That was smooth. That was smooth. But, bro.
What?
It won't nothing that none of them other people can't do. I've heard Shawn Mendes do a falsetto joke.
Thank you, KJ.
And Lost in Japan. I see him go.
Triana, yes, yes. I'm trying to tell y'all. She said he sounded good, but top five. Whoa. Hey, look, Trevor, look, that was just a snippet. I could show y'all a lot more. Of him going crazy.
White guys, Freddie Mercury, Adam Lambert, Phil Collins, Sam Smith.
KJ, I'm trying to say.
KJ, it's not bad.
They just haven't heard JB really, like, going crazy. Y'all haven't heard JB going, because he don't, like, his songs.
You sounded five people she's named better than
him? Huh?
You sounded five people she's named better than
him? Who?
She's named a whole bunch of people. Freddie Mercury, Adam Lambert, Phil Collins, Sam Smith, and Justin Timberlake.
I don't know who the first three people are. So I can't say.
Sam Smith is definitely better than him.
I'll give Sam Smith that just because he can sing extremely high. I'll give it to him.
Yeah, Freddie Mercury's crazy.
But Justin Timberlake, I feel like that's kind of like, honestly, where they there.
Joe Jonas out singing him.
No, he's not, Kay. He's not. Kay, come on, bro. Be real. No, not Joe, bro. Stop.
I turn my sheet music up. And I'm puffing my chest.
No, Dick Jones is one of my favorites too.
I told you, I will live with Nick. I can live with Nick.
It's not
Joe,
the fault that they hover.
Joe can
still get.
I told you I live with Nick. You're talking about Joseph Jonas. No.
Oh, no, I'm talking Nick. That's what I meant.
Oh, yeah, Nicholas.
Nick can't sing him.
Joe.
I'm not going to lie, bro. I think you might be sleeping on Joe Jonas.
He can't sing better than him.
Key feels about JB. How I feel about Ariana Grande.
I love Ariana Grande too. She's crazy. Ariana Grande up there top five with girl singers too. Triana, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm gonna, hey, bro, can we watch? Can we
Ariana
watch?
Grande's top five.
Bro, you think we can watch YouTube videos on here and stream it?
I don't freaking know how this crap works. Who knows?
But they'll stop.
They might have copyrighted me just for that.
No, they didn't. It will come up. It will display.
Oh, bro.
Yeah.
It just goes up right here.
It was said we feel like copyright infringement, something blah blah blah. We were in the live. Ariana Grande can sing though.
Hey, Triana.
And I'm not gonna lie, DJ, hers definitely
Ariana Grande can blow.
Dizzy, her is definitely there.
She might be top five, bro. I'm gonna lie. Because I've heard Ariana Grande hit some crazy, like, notes that nobody can touch. Like, they're extremely high. I've heard her hit some crazy notes.
Dizzy, I'm not gonna lie, her is in there.
Like, Ariana Grande gets, like, she can get a bit, like, very high, where 95% of women cannot sing that high. I'm just being honest. I'm being honest.
Her's just a great artist all around. Yeah, her got pipes, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you wanna do a rank? Hey, Dizzy, we gonna bring you back. We gotta do a rank jump real quick.
We'll do a little rank, get a little rank jump, Dizzy. Nah, but y'all kind of blowing me though.
Wow.
Did y'all trying to do Justin Bieber like that?
Bro, no, it wasn't even trying to do him like that, bro. He's good, but like, bro. He's not top five.
Bro, because so here's the thing. When people think about Justin Bieber, all y'all think about is baby, baby, baby. Oh, he's not showing his talent in those songs.
Bro, I've heard that. But we're not saying Justin Bieber can't sing. We know he can sing. That's not the conversation we're having. We say he can't blow. Y'all talking about white? I feel like Adele in there, bro. Adele can blow. Miley Cyrus actually can sing really good.
Miley Cyrus definitely can sing.
Sure. Si, you don't think her got pipes? Adele can blow. Yeah, Adele definitely can blow. Adele can blow. For sure. For sure. I'm not gonna lie, Ariana Grande can blow too though. Tori Kelly got pipes. No cap. No cap. Justin do got his of Kyrie. Nah. Ariana top five white girl?
Ariana might be one for white girls.
Adele.
Adele can blow. Okay, bro. I've heard Ariana Grande hit some notes that I've never heard anybody else hit in my life.
It's like her voice so high.
Bro,
like,
she hits notes I've never heard anybody else in my life.
Now, her riffs are crazy, though. She's definitely top five.
She's hit notes I heard nobody else hit in my life. I'm not even
kidding. Yeah, Ariana Grande definitely.
That's why I say Ariana Grande might be top five. Because she's hit notes that.
What? Hold on. What, white and black?
Yes. KJ. You see what I'm saying, KJ? Come on. Okay, I'm trying to tell you, bro. Look up Ariana Grande riffs.
Bro, I know Ariana Grande is crazy. You said you put Ariana Grande top five singer ever in the world?
Maybe. I gotta really sit and think. I have to sit and think. She's not far, bro. If she's not top five, she's not far at all. She's not far,
bro. You didn't say you put her top five in the world.
Let me explain. Like I said, I've heard Ariana Grande. I'll repeat this again, guys. Hit notes that I've never heard anybody else hit in my life.
No, I'm not gonna lie. Ariana Grande is crazy. Yeah, Keon said Ariana Grande is top five all time.
Maybe, DZ. I didn't say 100%, but there's a high possibility, yes. Because of the notes, bro.
She's crazy.
If y'all just look up Ariana Grande notes and riffs on YouTube, bro, you'll see what I'm talking about. I've seen her hit notes live that I've never seen nobody else hit. Not in Beyonce. I'm so serious. Being so serious, bro.
Okay, cool.
Oh, KJ. The thing about Selena Gomez, she can't sing live, bro. I'm sorry. Selena Gomez has good songs, but she's not like a good live singer.
I got Whatchacombs singing better than Miley Cyrus, though. This is the real. This is the me. Yeah, Demi actually can sing. Demi Lovato can sing. Vanessa Hudgens actually can sing too, though. Bro, she actually did a song she can sing. The song about the shoes? Kiki over here. Kiki over here.
Come to this house.
Gosh, bro.
What do you have?
That's You right here. Yeah, you right here. Key one hit. Key, push him. One hit.
He
was
not one hit. He was not one hit. He had shield on. I guess he drunk shield when I came over there. He wasn't W.
He dropped.
He won one hit, though.
Yeah, I saw you hit him. That's how I was confused. That knocked
him twice.
100.
Was on it.
Amy Winehouse and Pink are up. Top 5 workers: Celine Dion, Barbara Streisand, Ariana Grande, Christina Aguilera, Kelly Clarkson. Now Zendaya actually can sing too. Pink. Do y'all listen to white bands? Like Plain White Tees, Linkin Park?
I do.
Paramore? I don't know a lot of this stuff. Like one song from each. Keon can have a country debate with y'all. Y'all listen to country music. That boy, he listen to some country.
Come on.
It's a few of my white playlists. Yeah, I normally know a couple songs too, Triana. Tiana know more than me.
Girl,
Nickelback.
My mama's best friends, so we the hometown. Jerusalem, for real. Come on.
I don't care. Yeah, nah, he knows my country.
Come on, bro.
I don't know country like that. I only know like
a lot of black people, bro. Don't listen to country because it's just like you as a white person, you don't listen to country. But country music, like, if you find the right song, don't get it twisted. I don't like all country. But, like, pop country, if you listen to a Rose
Jackson. I like Jolene, Dolly Parton.
Good job.
She don't listen to girl country. All right, bro. You don't listen to country because a lot of the artists are racist.
That is also true. I will give you that, John.
Potter told you that.
What?
They be racist country music for that. I thought they did country music. They did Beyonce crazy.
Well, how they do Beyonce? I didn't know how they do it. But I mean, that's the Country Music Awards. Why is Beyonce even there?
Keon won't raise around it. He just goes out his way to listen to it. Keon was not raised around country.
But I won't raise around rap and stuff either.
He was definitely raised around more rap than country though.
Bro, not really. But really, bro. He won a lot of listeners.
I know what I'm saying.
That's
listen to Michael Jackson. I'm talking about our friends. Luke Combs, Morgan Wallen, Luke Bryant, Jason Alden, Jessica.
Good, KJ.
She performed Daddy's Lesson with Dixie Chicks as a country song on her album. Dolly Parton, ain't that Miley Cyrus' aunt?
They were booing her live? Nah, that's a little strange.
I believe it.
Hey, dog, to that. I'm gonna start listening to country. I'm jazzed.
Let's talk stage performance. Girls or guys or all time? We talking girls? I gotta go Beyonce. We talking guys? I gotta go Mike. They said performance. What's top five though? What's top five? I'm not gonna lie. Chris Brown gotta be in there. And me and Sean be having this conversation. Chris Brown is a better dancer and singer than Michael Jackson. Shoot me.
We've been all over that. We've been all over that.
No cap. Shoot me, y'all. Oh, hey. I think
there's two. One's on the roof.
One's over here.
God, that one's one hit.
All right,
that one's one hit. He's coming through.
Fine. He shot me through the wall. On me, bro. He shot me through the wall.
Key,
look.
This
your replay?
You just
let me in his front. Yeah, I know
his
front. Hey, bro. We going down. We going back to silver after that. I'm about to go back to silver, bro. This is good.
Okay, it's funny, bro, because we can never get settled. We're still picking up guns. It's like, you gotta be on your P's and Q's at all time. I didn't know anybody else was over there.
I crushed my brother.
And I was crushing my dude. He just... I didn't have full shield. I think he did.
Yeah.
I was crushing him too.
Hold on, y'all think Michael Jackson can dance better and sing better than Chris Brown?
Nah, y'all.
Yeah.
We've been over this situation. So the thing is, as time goes on, evolution, the next generation just gets better.
Yeah. What move can Michael Jackson do that Chris Brown can't do? Answer that. MJ could be better. Better at what, though, Si? Music? Yeah, maybe. That's a fair take. At performing? That's a fair take, too. But can he dance better than Chris Brown? Can he sing better than Chris Brown? I don't think so. I think that's Chris Brown not singing human. Hold on, he not singing human what? Look at you are. Chris Brown not singing human nature. Bro. Michael Jackson not singing Fine China. Bro, y'all can't give me one thing Michael Jackson can do better than Chris Brown other than performing. And honestly, that's really, he can't, but those notes MJ sing, Fine China, LL Pink. No, no, no way. No way. No, there's no, MJ wouldn't be able to sing Fine China. But I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Michael Jackson is not out dancing Chris Brown. Just realistically. Michael Jackson is not getting on Stump the Yard and doing backflips and spinning on his head and sliding on his arm. He's not doing that. Young Mike or old Mike. It's like, I just get distraught now.
We can never go anywhere. Come on, hurry up.
Where you at?
I go to.
What is that?
Go to the next place. Come on.
We had to sit together. Those are stunts. That's not dancing. Triana, come on now. Tiana Taylor's tough. She's like, she's just gifted. Like, she's really gifted. Like, she can dance. She can sing. Y'all, come on. Y'all playing with Chris Brown, bro. They play him with Chris Pop, bro. They said those are stunts. That's not dancing. He right here. He. And yo, what Chris is that? What? In what world is MJ whooping Chris Brown? This world, okay. Bro, not this world, the metaverse. Oh, bro, he's not letting me up. Usher, Trey Songz. Prince, MJ, Chris Brown, Bruno Mars, Usher. All valid. Okay, come here. You need this big pot. Take them too small.
Okay, footsteps.
Okay. footsteps near me. Come on, D. You good?
I see him.
Key. He says, hey. Key, more.
Fuck that. Come here.
We need to get to him. He's running. He's scared.
Is he? Can we push it? What do we push though? That's the question.
No, let me go first. Yeah, you go first though.
Hey, man,
Usher can outdance. Usher can outdance Chris Brown? In what universe?
Oh,
fuck. Where?
Ahead.
Cross?
North. He's north.
Is it one or two?
I don't know.
Someone's behind us too. You get both of them.
What's he shooting at?
Okay, I know.
We gotta move him around, bro.
Thank you again. Thank you for doing not good. I'm about to down him. Play the right one. Chris can't hit that opening note. And superstar. Man, stop! Triana.
Why are y'all playing on Chris top like that?
Fine, China. Come on, bro.
Bro, you gotta understand.
Bro, Chris can sing better than MJ, and Chris can dance better than MJ. Like, and I don't think it's close. I'm not even trying to disrespect Michael Jackson.
No.
Rest in peace. Right, no cap.
Mike paved the way. Don't get it.
Yeah, Mike paved the way, no cap.
We're not saying that Mike ain't paved the way. Chris is just better. That's how that boils down to.
Like, y'all cat. We're talking about Chris versus Usher.
This is what happens, guys.
Chris versus Usher's not close. Well, Usher's pretty good.
Well, Evolution, guys, people just get...
Can they say Chris versus Usher? We're talking about Chris versus Usher.
I'm still giving it
to Chris. Usher's tough, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm still giving
it to Chris. What you got, G? You with me? Keep it in, go ahead and get this gun. G, come on.
Okay, that's what you said.
Thanks, Andrea. Chris is not a better performer than MJ. He's not, and I said that's a fair argument.
I free.
What? Come on, keep your eyes. I'm with you. We gotta zip on the phone. That's the only fair argument, and Sharon, I'll give y'all. He may not be a better performer.
I move, because you can't even stay still.
Come on, get up. Now answer this. Can't
get a shot at.
Alright, send me.
Which way do you, how do you do this?
This one. Stand on it. And fly. Other way.
Is that, you got a jump?
Yeah, no, this will knock you up. Look it towards me, though. Place other way. Place other way. Yeah, that way. Get the holy old DZ. What DZ do? I'm not gonna lie to y'all. The fat, I'm not gonna lie. Like,
come get some of this. Come here.
Come on, we'll go get it. Y'all, the thing is, bruh, we're all MJ fans, yes. But let's be real.
Yeah, but we love me.
If MJ was in this new era, nah, I ain't gonna say that. That's crazy.
No, he started fresh, though. Nobody knew him.
If Chris Brown went back and was doing the thing MJ was doing, Chris Brown would be the MJ.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Michael Jordan. I was going
to come here and ruin y'all.
Oh, no.
You're talking Michael Jackson.
K-not a Michael Jordan. K-not.
Can you
play claw?
Huh?
You play with your index finger?
Yeah, I play this. I don't know why.
You name that something?
It's called claw. The claw method. Is this really a method?
Yeah. I'm serious. This method's how you play?
Okay, I believe it.
Yeah, that you use that jump for triangle and square. No.
What is mine called? Default?
Key.
That's default, yeah.
Okay, that's
AI. Yeah, right? I'm about to smoke them. I'm going
to Chris Brown, I am down in this area. That's crazy.
Chris Brown.
Hey, footsteps.
Where?
Hurdle. Not sure where. Hurdle, though. Okay, come get it.
Be aware of pussy. Okay, grab him. Get it. Grab him.
I got grab, right? All that I got right now, I need it. Just in case.
Do you think Chris Brown's dominating this era?
First off, only reason why people be coming to Chris Brown because he had the little John Rihanna. That's the only reason why.
Who's better, Chris Brown or MJ?
Chris Brown. Like, dancing and singing.
Bro, it's like the same thing, bro, with like, dancing is crazy.
He's better. He
is.
Bro.
Is he?
It's nothing, bro. MJ's not doing nothing that he did.
What happened with Evolution, bro? Chris Brown's copied all of MJ's moves, bro. It's added to him.
You're right.
It's a part of evolution. It's not.
MJ sucks.
MJ walks. Oh God, man. I'm wondering. Wow.
You got spanked.
What just happened?
You got spanked.
What just happened?
Bro, when I saw that jump, I didn't think it was near it.
What just happened?
They spanked us. That's what happens.
You're saying MJ walks to Chris Brown
tomorrow. MJ will pass out at concerts. Bro, Chris Brown made 5 girls pass out when they medals. It's like MJ and Kobe be outside of dancing. Chris is not the same level as MJ. Trying to, in what world, though? And what?
No, you can't compare the MJ and Kobe to Michael Jackson and Chris Brown. That's like sports and just icon. But on, bro. I do see what y'all saying. Chris Brown might be a little bit better.
He just took what Michael gave him and just built on it.
The thing is, people got to realize, bro.
That's true. No, bro. It goes back to what we're saying, though. Chris Brown took what Michael already started. He just added to it, bro. Chris Brown is a part of evolution.
Yes.
It's no knock on Michael Jordan. He was born earlier. Way earlier.
Girls, who would y'all pass out if y'all saw? Who would y'all pass out? Would y'all pass out if y'all saw Chris Brown? Y'all pass out if y'all saw Mike? Y'all pass out if y'all see Chris Brown? If people see Michael Jackson, they'll probably run and scream, yell, because they're scared. Who would you want sticking into your house?
No, for real.
After that, who would you want to wake up to in the dark? Michael Jackson or Chris Brown?
Michael Jackson.
No, we're talking about Michael Jackson.
Chris Brown.
In your closet, and you open it woke in the
up,
dark.
If you woke up and Michael Jackson.
MJ made people pass out.
I'd probably pee or something.
Beer.
Well, I would pass out because of the fact that he's supposed to be dead. Like, bro, what?
Yeah, you passing
story.
Out.
That's a different story. Bro,
y'all be, hold on, bro. Cause I ain't gonna keep letting this happen. I don't want either one sneaking in my house.
You know,
Chris Brown
stuck in your crib.
You ain't gonna say nothing to him.
You gonna wake up like, come on.
You gonna cuddle up. That's not bad. What you doing if you see this in your house?
I was gonna say Brian Urlacher.
I said the whale.
What y'all doing? Y'all saw this in your house. What do y'all do if y'all saw this in your house?
Well, that's scary, bro.
Huh? What y'all doing? Y'all saw this in your house. Y'all make how many times people was really passing out because they wanted him? Come on, bro. Stop playing, bro. Rest in peace, Michael Jackson, bro. But let's be real. Let's be real, bro. Now, what you doing if you see him in your house?
Y'all just ran ring?
Yes.
You want to run that up?
What, you?
Yeah, me.
Nah, bro, you can only run with two.
No, he about to play with me.
Oh, shoot.
Run with him. You
run with Cameron. K better than me.
What about this? What y'all doing? What y'all doing? He's stuck in your house.
Cuddling up. Not saying a word.
Cuddling up. I'ma scrub Chris. You know how I
do. Yeah, you were okay, but Kay's better.
Get in this piece, man. Screaming because why did you break into my house? You gonna scream and say, ah, Chris Brown! That's what I do. Is it? I'm saying Jay being for real. Jay said she gonna say hee 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 hee. No. Yeah, like, yeah, it's Chris.
And Chris gonna be like, yeah. Tough is your shirt. Calling one because he, but K, it's not about the looks. Mike looked like he did. He still made a pass. Oh, bro, stop. Stop. Stop,
bro. Literally, I just sat down.
Stop, bro. Stop, bro. You tell me Michael Jackson do this? Bro, who saw Stump the Yard? Who saw Stump the Yard? People weren't crying when Chris Brown died on Stump the Yard? Stop, bro. Nobody would have been crying if Mike died. Be for real.
Then they stood up in the middle of the stadium for 10 minutes and people were cheering and passing out.
Ah.
Look at it. A good argument.
Look at it. Look at Chris. Pump, 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 pump it up. Da, 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 da. That's not even the song that's going on. That's you guys say. Look at Chris. Michael Jackson is not doing this. Michael Jackson is not doing these moves. Ever. Michael Jackson is not doing these moves ever. They start pushing that man. Come on, bro. Y'all better act like y'all know. Y'all better act like y'all know. Let's go to the hot spot. Gold, the gold lettuce.
Right behind it.
We also, the era was this, so they danced with the mic stuff. Nah, Mike ain't for show. But if him, if Mike and Chris getting a dance battle, who you think come? You think Michael Jackson do a flip on his head? Come on, bro.
He might hit the crazy lean.
Yeah, he gonna hit a lean. And even with that, he had stuff in his shoes when he did that.
Michael Jackson with no slots in his shoes? Yeah. I just landed on somebody. And he was crossing the house. I walked in the door, he's sitting there with a shotgun.
Like, yeah, they know how to land very bad. I guess maybe I don't know how to land fast. Maybe you know how to land very bad.
That guy's good. That's crazy. He was literally sitting on the bed with a shotgun. He's locking the door.
They gonna do everything.
I opened the door and he shot me. We did land behind the bus.
They gonna camp. They gonna sit. They gonna hide. That killed me, shit. I'd rather have the moonwalk than the... Stop. You're a cat. What you got?
They're gonna rush you as soon as they hear that noise.
You better.
Nah, the good thing about Chris Brown though is all his dance moves were him. Michael Jackson had the little screws in the stage to hit the lane. You gotta jump off. You're him.
Get away from this area. Bastard. I'm gonna fly to the water.
No way.
This kid's nuts. All these kids being pushed and being pulled out all day.
I don't have a gun.
Damn, can you really love Chris and say, I don't love Chris. I'm tired of the Chris bash, though. This man gets bashed for no reason.
find somebody, bro.
Come on, let's see. Let's see. They don't know me. I get shot, man. I love Chris. I always say he's a terrible dude, but his music.
Now what he did is probably not the best.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, I'll credit that, bro. Is he a great guy? No. Are we gonna talk about Rihanna grabbing his nuts in the car? We talk about the full thing? No. But like, he shouldn't have hit her. That's lame. I'm not going to bat for him as a guy at all.
God's a terrible person.
Should he have squeezed his nuts in the car? Probably not. But should he have hit her? No, he shouldn't have hit her. They both was wrong. I'm not gonna lie, the documentary what he said that he did though was crazy though. I'm not gonna, in no way, shape, or form I ever swinging on a young lady. But what she did, I'm not gonna lie, she's crazy. She's crazy. But for real, y'all praise Trey Songz, and we not even gonna talk about the stuff he done. He worse than R. Kelly. And y'all praise that man. Y'all love y'all some Trey. Some Trigger Trey. He beat up Karrueche too? See, I ain't know about that. Y'all praise Trey Songz.
Both on me, Kevin.
Where you at? Oh, Christ's sake. Key land be bound up here. He's by himself. I mean, he's like that, bro.
Except for you. Yes. He just impulse away on
him. Shoot. He got me on that spot.
He's on you?
This he's done a lot. Bro, Trey Songz is worse than R. Kelly. Forget Chris Brown. Let me hear you say, like, y'all know what he was talking about? Come on, bro. Y'all talking about people doing stuff, all right.
He won't talk about just saying, ah.
It's your birthday. Open wide. I know you're thirsty. Say, ah. Y'all better look at the meaning behind that song. Trey not worse than Kells. Trey not worse than Kells, though, Trey? Man, I don't know. We ain't gonna talk about Robert now. Honestly, do y'all think he innocent? I mean, I know he not innocent, but, like, do y'all feel like the girls had a little bit more to do with it than what they were saying or what the parents were saying? I'm not gonna lie. The surviving R. Kelly Jones is crazy. Yeah, R. Kelly, now, he was definitely having his way. I gotta jump. R. Kelly's a terrible person, but he had good music. Oh yeah, nah, great music. But do y'all feel like everything was everything? Look, y'all, look. Yeah, you feel me? Like, bro, come on, bro. As a parent, your kid's locked up, you tell it was just something about that R. Kelly surviving R. Kelly joint. Yeah, I don't know, bro. Something just don't feel right. Something did not feel right. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Both of y'all running after me. God dang, is it Giannis on land? Two of them jump running after you. I'm not even trying to jump on them. They even scratch. Yeah. Fortnite. It is. But look, y'all, do y'all feel like the jump was what it was? The surviving R. Kelly jump? As kids and adults, why is you letting a grown man pee on your... Love you. I'm 27, I'm not getting down with no teenager. I don't care. Nah, no cap, though. Hey, nah. Trey, and honestly, that's where he messed up. He has a problem. But
I feel like the parents weren't as oblivious as they're stating to be. That's my point. Like, end of day, yeah, like, Robert's in the wrong, for sure. Robert is 100% in the wrong. But you telling me as a parent, you looking at her and saying, you ain't know nothing. Your child ain't saying nothing to you to the point where she's living with this man. Why is she living with, I don't care what type of celebrity he is. Why is my daughter living with you, sir? Why is my daughter shaving her head, sir? And I don't care, nobody say, if my daughter's 14, I don't care how infatuated she is with this man, I'm calling the police. Something's wrong.
Help.
Like, come on, bro. The parents wrong too. Yeah, bro, like, bro, the parents, like, we were completely oblivious to everything, and we didn't know he was doing that with our daughter, and one day I was like, man, I ain't see her for 2 months. Why don't you see your daughter for 2 months, sir? Like, we won't ask the important questions for my offense, bro. You know what it is, what it is. Man, I screwed myself. You got done. Keep landing, running the smoke. Keep, we actually have good guns going. Yeah, oh, crap behind us.
Behind me. Bro, there was like 4 people there.
My mom knew his family. Glad she kept her distance from him when they were younger. Yeah, Andrew, no cap.
To that I say?
Aye, aye.
Cheers.
I'm about to order some dope, but you want some key?
It's in there. Casamigos and mixed or something?
Exactly. I'm just trying to. What mango juice is
it? I got some in there. And I got some pineapple juice in there. And I got some Casamigos in there, but that's not you.
Yeah, it's not me. Especially not right now. Especially not tonight.
Especially not ever.
Okay. I'm about to see what you're doing here.
I love Casamigos.
You're nuts.
Hey, yeah. You know what you need to do on here? If you want to play by yourself? Play the that jump where you got to climb up. You know what I'm talking about?
I saw all them jumps you could play. It's a whole bunch of jumps on
here. There's like this one where it's like these obstacles and you just climb up and it goes to a different season. And it goes forever. You got to see what season you can get to.
Climb up?
Yeah. And like if you fall though, you saw all the way back down to the bottom. Yeah, like jump from obstacle to obstacle and it goes higher up in the air. That jump's kind of hard. I forgot what it's called, though.
Yeah. Happy people.
Or do like a death run or something.
What's happy people, Monisha?
Alright, y'all, I'm running.
Like,
I'm running. Huh? You done?
Yeah, let's
see that.
Alright,
love
y'all.
Later. Yeah. I'm about to see if I can. We've been playing for a minute, bro.
No care.
I'm cool off for now. I was just about to ask if y'all still listen to him. R. Kelly? Do we still listen to R. Kelly? I mean, if a song, I don't just go out my way and bump him. Oh. My fault. I don't go my way and just bump R. Kelly, but you know, if he on, then. I know there be somebody's birthday tonight somewhere. I know. One thing's for sure. I'm gonna put on my dancing shoes. I mean, if he on, then he on, you know? You know what I'm saying? If Kelly on, then he on. And I'ma hit the floor. And I'm gonna step the whole night through. I can't take nothing away from man's music. Nah, he's a musical genius, bro. Bro. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all, I'm about to try something. It might end the stream. So if it does, just come back. Thanks, Reese. I love you.